Hey guys, we are just here forming up and about to take off. It's going to be a Battleship vs Battleship fleet with triage support. Spectre fleet arranged this fight and I am here to show it to all of you. So we're about to go, going to listen to comms here, get started, and hear a little bit about the strategy, and we're probably going to die, so let's get to it.
Sala, warp to Sosala. My squad can take the squad warp.
Do we have the locations for the links?
We don't yet. Dan, okay. Are you here, bud?
Yep, thank I'm you. Mr. Sala.
Awesome. Can you make the? Have you made those safe spots yet?
Yep.
Excellent. Revenant, are you in Psycho still?
I'm here.
You're in Psycho? Awesome. Illumed, is the Eos over
warp
here in Psycho
yet?
Oh, he's got it already? Awesome sauce. Alright, so everybody just go to the Sosala Gate. Just chill there for a minute. Ignore Seer. Apparently he didn't actually want in fleet. I mean...
I see. Snuffbox is bringing Macarials and Dreadnoughts.
Why do I care? It just means we get to kill Macarials.
26 jumps away in a Hyperion.
Alright, just wait here for a moment, guys.
Will I be able to catch up?
Extempt and hyper. Yeah, you still got about 20 minutes before we fight. I just want to get this moved over, and I am escorting everybody into Sosala, and then we're going to escort the triage to Sosala. But everybody jump, jump, Sosala, jump, jump.
We need, more command destroyers, don't we, FC?
We're not using command destroyers. Oof, no trolling. Okay, thanks. Everybody in. Go ahead and align towards Camilla. My two weeks... Dan, are you in one of those safe spots?
Yes.
Alright. Dan, can you just go ahead and... Oh, no, right there you are. My two weeks pilots, add Dan to your watch list. Go warp to him. He will take you to the different safe spots. But my Eos and my Claymore, whichever. Yeah, Claymore. Go ahead and warp to him, you two. Everybody else, go ahead and warp to Camilla, please. Camilla. Do not wing warp, do not fleet warp, please. We're gonna get the triage moved over here from Camilla, and then we are going to take one last bio break for everybody who might need it, to make sure people are in the correct squads that they need to be in. Kick out Seer Black's fucking ult from fleet. Hey.
Clearly, I'm in T3 Desi here in my Aries.
Clearly. Alright, everybody, Camilla is clear. Come on in.
Limbros, you coming up to me again?
Warping.
User joined your channel.
Alright, everybody go ahead and warp real quick to the Camilla station. It's the only station in this system. Warp drive active. Okay, I'm back. When you guys get here, you can go ahead and dock up. Commander, where's he at? Boss, there he is. There you go. you know, Seer, I will let you in fleet because I give no fucks. I really do. It's already been done. There you go, Frost. Quickly get it. If he does, he gets called primary. We'll smart bomb him off the grid next time he lands. Probably. Yeah, seriously though, Seer, don't do it. Like, literally, sit out at, like, 100 and just target paint people if you really fucking want to. I don't care. Don't burst people. Don't jam
them. Docking permission requested.
When you got it fit, go ahead and undock Frost.
Okay.
Fred's AFK before fleet, taking a piss break. It's, like, amusing. Are you guys at zero all the way out there?
Docking request accepted.
Make sure you guys dock and undock. It is a big station, holy shit. Make sure you guys dock and undock when you land at the Camilla station. If you're just catching up to Fleet or anything like that, wait in Sosala, stay docked up in there, you're fine. It's picking up our carrier.
Okay, ready to go.
Awesome, Sauce. When you guys have undocked, go ahead and align back to Sosala.
FC, can you please, for the love of God, do a fucking make warp with here?
Genie?
Please? Please?
No. In fact, Frost, help yourself.
Seer Brock got invited again.
I know, I invited him.
Okay.
So I was serious.
I'm warping? In.
Yes, go ahead and go to Sosala. If by some miracle you manage to warp before the fleet does, I would be really impressed.
Warp drive active.
Everybody, so Sosala gate.
That's a suck, see ya.
Everybody warp to Sosala. You're right, it does suck. Hey look, I'm flying right past you, bye. Alright, do Chloe and Revenant, have you guys got your safe spots set up?
Yep, we're good.
Yep.
Alright, cool beans. I actually, in hindsight, probably should have put a cloaking device on your EOS there, Revenant. I didn't think about it.
Just
oh,
hello.
Nobody move. Well, that's an interesting fleet. That's another interesting fleet on the other side. Let me poke Eos real quick and ask him if we can swing by.
Guys, I would not be jumping.
If you did, you're gonna have a bad day.
So, Frost, tell us why we should vote you, CSM.
Because I don't really care where ideas come from. I care about the future of the game. And better for everyone.
Damn, he's not even a troll like Jane. I think you should vote for him, guys.
I don't know. I'm still missing the 10 bill voting fee.
What
you
do?
Yeah, if
ice
you
cream,
give me 100 mil,
will you give us
you.
Hookers and blow?
All right. Fleet, go ahead and jump into Sosala. Jump into Sosala. Everybody in, including you, Frost.
What is the chance I die, catch up?
Where am I going?
What the fuck?
It's Provi Doctrine.
Everybody in. It is Provi Doctrine, I know, isn't it, Cantrus? Everybody go to the station, align and warp now. Go to the station. Only one in
warp
system.
Warp drive active.
Being targeted.
Yeah, some of you might get shot at even, because it's Provi and listening skills are hard. Let me know if they point you though, Ace.
Can you please kick this Sir Brief faggot from the fleet?
Could I? Sure. Are you the FC? No.
No, 100% expecting death in this guy, so I'm going to be doing firewall stuff. Going to be shooting drones down, hopefully, or attempting to.
Did you get to the station?
We'll see how long it goes.
I'm in the station now.
Awesome sauce. All right, so everybody just go there, dock up. We will be fighting, by the way, all the spies watching the stream. We will be fighting at the Novice. No fucks given if you know where we're going.
The carrier go in there?
It's not going in. It's going to be outside. The site will actually be outside the site. you can't light a Sino on it. That's the point.
Oh, that's even better.
Exactly.
What they'll do is they'll make a bookmark 100, like 300 off, 400 off, or 1,000. Then they'll light the Sino.
Except for it doesn't work like that because grid size is like 10k.
The ball of Gnosis is that just landed on us again.
Yep, make sure you guys dock up. Is it really? Is it all Gnosis and Serb? That's bleh.
And there's a Claymore there as well.
Wow, oh, that's their wings.
Yeah, Dutch Bobby.
I'll be right back.
Alright, sounds good. You guys have about 10 minutes, 10 minute break before fleet starts.
Can I jump into Sosola from Seiseku without dying?
You are clear for this moment, but if you go quickly. Get your thing in there, Rainer.
Okay, I got it.
They just landed at the station, so it'll take them quite a while.
Station's link complete, guys, if you're trying to catch up and get here. They require no requirements.
Well, I mean, Spaceship Command 1's a pretty long train, so...
Right, oh, I know, it's good. It's a money pit designed by CCP to get new bros to buy Plex so they can buy Gnosis so they can shoot and die in Gnosis quickly so they can buy more Gnosis.
Amen.
Amen.
I just saw your message, by the way, in command, Ace. You did what? Rolls. Way to go. Link it in fleet and I'll put it in the OTD fleet so people can get it. Crazy. Alright. Post it in the bottom of fleet. Alright, can I get some frigate-like folk to go check the Seiseko gate, please? I just need one or two volunteers.
Sure, I'll do it.
No, he meant the link to his stream got killed. Yeah, I know, I thought that too at first.
What gate did you want checked?
The Highset gate, the Seiseko gate.
I'm about to face check it with my high bus through this.
I'd rather you don't face check it.
Not today.
I haven't been doing streaming for a while now. How do I approach the stream?
Hold on.
Are you guys in the station here? Or?
Yes, they're in the station in Sosala.
Sound muted.
Thanks for tuning in, boys and girls. Just standing by right now. I am able to blow up these type of ships all day, every day, thanks to I Want This. Gotta throw it out there. They do sponsor the stream, so if you guys don't know who they are, check them out. Here's a little advert they made just for you that I'm under no obligation to show you.
Your EVE Online experience is not complete without iwantisk.com, an EVE Online-themed casino. Join in-game channel iwantisk and follow instructions. Mining, spend some slots. In warp, enter a raffle. Camping in Jita, scratch a card. Prizes from frigates to jump raiders, modules, implants, BPOs, and things. Earn ISK by inviting friends, progress your level, and complete various achievements. Watch affiliated streamers on Twitch, take part in events, and win free stuff. iwantisk.com.
Gotta sell out sometime.
Point, but that's why we're micro warp drive fit. We can get on top of them nice and quickly. love it. 91 in local, 86 of them are in station. They're all going to be shooting at each other. Zach's trying to scam people out of LP already.
I'm not scamming people, I'm legit. Jesus fucking Christ.
If you're offering less than 2k per LP for Concord, you're scamming.
No, you're not. Good luck getting more than 2k LP. Even if you go to the fucking deepest part of Outer Ring.
That's what the modules are worth.
You're not even close. You're doing
it. Totally. Well. You know, when I can sell my Amar modules at 2k LP,
you're calculating it wrong, because I went through all the Amar and AVLP. The best you can get is like 1100.
If you're bad.
If you're bad, okay, what islands are you doing? The fucking blueprints? You're calculating it wrong, you gotta factor in tags, son.
Can't tell you! And I am, that is factoring in the tags. Tags get removed.
No, you're not.
Tags get removed from the total profit, or the net, the gross. In fact, one of the best profitable ones is the blueprints for Kaldari Navy ballistic controls.
Yeah, but that's not a Mara Navy, okay?
No, that's not Concord. A Mara Navy, that's Kaldari. No, it's Kaldari.
Oh, Kaldari, but you can convert Concord to it as well.
Yeah, you can, and I make 1.6 as profit after conversion.
Okay.
So, like I said, if you're selling your Concord LP for less than that, you're getting scammed by idiots.
I'm buying.
What? That message wasn't for you. Hey, looks like we got a couple more people who are going to be coming to the party.
I like parties.
Do you have any idea what the fleet comp is on the other side?
Yeah, I do. The people who were supposed to be fighting, we can fight, and it'll be fun. The three now, apparently, parties that are forming up to come third party it, they're going to make things very interesting.
This is a day.
No matter what, we're going to have a fun time blowing shit up.
I hope you guys like tie-dye.
This is our Independence Day.
We're going to make the fucking servers go down for another day.
No.
First mass stress test of the new hardware, guys.
No.
And there's a fire.
Rip.
Morathia, can we kill shit now?
Not yet, man. 5 minutes.
We're gonna end up like
gouging extinguishers.
We're gonna start the second fire of London.
And guys, please remember, final blow on enemy carrier gets 500 mil.
We love you.
I love you.
No, not
yet. The enemy carrier or our carrier?
Enemy.
Okay.
Oh, I thought you said...
I'll just take 500 mil if you want.
Last blow on carrier. Didn't specify!
I did. I said final blow.
Someone get an avatar. We have a carrier to kill. Who cares about honor when there's 500 mil on the line?
Where's Speedweed when we need him?
Wait, can you even use Doomface in the realm?
Yeah, you can do a drive-by Doomsday, I'm pretty sure.
Sweet.
You just have to have capacitor to jump out or no hicks.
Guys, I can tell you what Morathia wants right now. He's muted, but he really wants to hopefully to Pokemon Team Seek.
That's what he really wants. Let's get this started, baby. Poke Reason, hello.
No permissions, that's so gay.
I can poke him. Oh, I'm BD tag. Interesting.
Isn't it his birthday?
God.
Aww, no permissions.
We just lost our Loki, by the way.
Line a line, please and thank you. Tank on. Commander Ace, when you are fully aligned, let me know.
It's gonna take a little bit to align.
I'll bet it will. I'll bet it will.
Why aren't you ice tapped, Scrub?
Well, I stabbed on the triage.
Oh, this is the screenshot. This is the one right here.
Are you good, Ace?
No.
See?
Got another 30 degrees.
Do cruisers not broadcast for armor either?
No. Pilot your own ships and cruisers and frigates and things that are small.
Okay.
If you're in a T3D by, and by some miracle you don't get volleyed, I suppose it's possible you might live, but other than that, warping off will be your safety if you're in a frigate or anything small. Remember, this kind of a fight, the chances of you being pointed in a small ship is very slim. They'll be too busy pointing our carrier, or one of us.
I still think my hick will be fucking alpha off the field.
It will if you're bad about it.
Good.
Commander Ace, you good?
Carry the line.
Commander Ace, everybody else, please warp to that compound. Go, go, go.
At what distance?
Zero. Straight to zero.
Oh boy, I warp so much faster than
you. Blackboard!
Let's hope they're not on die.
They won't be, they haven't even come into local yet.
Cool, I'm not dead. Can I just go... wait. I could just go sit in the flex.
I'm assuming CVA hung around to come in on the
yeah.
fight, right?
They're in the station. Yeah, that's who that EOS guy in the capsule was. So that's their FC undocking behind us.
Nice.
Yeah, he comboed me asking if we were going to Pravi. He's like, I'll come fight you if you go to Pravi. I'm like, I already got a fight. But you can come to ours. All right, what's
small
you guys...
compound, right?
Way to say it out loud, Scrub. Yes. Anyways, once you guys land, go ahead and align straight up. Go straight up from the gate. Get off the gate. Cycle your prop mods one time if you want.
Prop mods.
As the Archon crashes into the gate.
Archon first gate 1v1 at sun.
Are there any,
One cycle, guys. One cycle. As it bumps. She bumped so hard.
Are there plexes that can take carriers? Like
larges.
That can take carriers.
Larges. Plexes can go into larges. Please don't MJD, Zach. What are you doing?
Creamy.
Oh my god. Zach attack, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, once you guys are clear of the gate, right click on that Archon, add him to your watch list. Please make sure you have him on your watch list. No matter what, you do not want to go outside of his range, which is 49, right?
Yes, 49 kilometers.
Alright, so for the start, if you guys would do me a favor, just keep it range 1,000 on him. Frigates, E-War, things of that nature, you are not beholden to anchors. You go out to whatever range you feel safe at. If you're in a Griffin, anything like that, just keep it range, keep jamming, keep webbing, keep painting.
And keep tackling, because we're at range 4.
FC, drones out?
No.
Oh.
Don't need drones out.
Is your Archon pure reps, or do you have cap as well to give out?
I have cap,
he doesn't.
But, as this goes, if you're not in a Valcorn, you don't need cap.
I'm just curious as well.
Incoming.
Oh, look, guys, a frigate.
Later,
even. Poor frigate's gonna bounce so fast.
It's a new ship.
It's eyes.
It looks like it's dead to me.
As soon as I can lock it.
I'd be willing if someone can manage to kill that Velator.
Challenger,
hey!
Hold on him.
Dead.
<Wonder.
laughs> who got that?
I
saw a battleship actually fire, so someone
got
a speedboat.
I got pushed on him. I got pushed.
Someone brought a speedboat. You can always tell the sensor boosted ones and ones that fire first. Hey, what do you know? Volleyed by a autocannon foon? Okay.
That's a new one.
I have point.
That's hilarious.
Have
That's
a
gonna mess with a lot of people. You're gonna get a lot of kills, Shanson.
That was fucking great. Good.
That's good.
Well, Chloe held it away. I could never whoop off, even if it was a fucking super carrier. Good job.
We should have just kept him pointed here and, like, refused to let him leave.
Just make him burn bomb the fuck out of
make him. Him. You mean make him come sing for us? That's what you meant,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, sure. Just...
He has to sing us a true pirate song.
Pirate's life is a pirate song.
We do the DPS anchor?
DPS anchor will be the FC Morathia. I should be on your watch list already. If I am not, please add me now.
In before headshot.
I would laugh so hard if they killed this thing.
What's your HP?
Pushing 500.
Whoring confirmed.
It's the pod you need a whore on, not the ship.
High grade slaves, alright, spawn bombs out, guys.
No, I'm too cheap to fly high grades in a Spectre fleet, I do mediums, but still. Everything's mid, but I do have the 5% because hull upgrade.
We have people in your, you know, in lists, expensive stuff like that.
I love how we're sort of kind of bumping the Archon further and further.
Yeah, I'm okay with it.
Right?
Fly Archon, be free.
Be free.
I'm still waiting on Fred, not sure where he's gonna be. He closed the convo, so I know he's back. He hasn't spiked local yet either.
I touch your Archon with my Iberian.
Giggity. Sounds like a nice porno.
Bring it, son.
Oh, you guys.
Just get a bit closer. Come on, baby.
This is probably about where I want to stop.
Yep. You don't want to get too far off the beacon.
Yeah.
As the entire battleship blob just bumps into you.
My CEO is gonna have a fucking fit if he sees probably kill mails on the kill board, but I don't give a damn.
Overview bug.
Nope, not overview bug. Smart bomb.
Nope, I'm gonna
smart bomb. Tell him the smart bomb.
No, we're gonna
explain
why
you did damage.
No, we're gonna tell him.
I'm just gonna
board.
Fucking say, nope, I shot. He knows I'm an NPSI guy. So.
Does that mean you shot first? I thought Han always shot first.
Who gives a fuck?
Dad?
He's dead.
Oh, oh shit, it's all
So, I guess that means he shot first, but Kalo shot last?
Who gives a shit?
Get out. Just get out. Self-destruct.
Someone obviously didn't watch Star Wars and is grumpy.
No, I did watch it. I just fucking hate the latest ones they made.
Oh,
I'm grumpy from watching.
It's better than episode 1. Would you rather watch that?
You can't get
episode 1.
Yeah,
episode 2 and 3
you
is
me there.
Like Anakin trying to get his dick wet and just gets annoying after that.
True.
Pretty
bad. The Force Awakens was good.
That Boba Fett was badass. Great, man. Great. Boba Fett, man, they did him some justice.
They did.
The N64 game they made off of it was badass.
Old man? You guys all do know the fastest way to make a friend your most hated mortal enemy, right? You play Ajax.
Fuck his girlfriend.
What's up with Beverly, man? What's up, Beverly?
FC.
Oh.
He's hiding.
Mobile Depot could have a cyano. Do we shoot it?
No, don't shoot my depot.
I'm just fucking with you, bro. Brass for CSM.
AIDS for CSM, but yeah. Brass for keeping me alive.
God, Dag, that deep.
If I
good
vote
idea.
For you, what will you give me in return?
Well, I promise to actually show up to the CSM events.
You promise?
Well, I mean, that's been a pretty hard thing to accomplish for a lot of CSMs, so...
Alright.
I mean, the bar is set pretty high there.
So you're going to Iceland? Is that what it is?
I'd be thrilled to go to Iceland.
I am.
What do you do at CSM? What's your duties? Just say how bad the game is at the moment?
Oh, make suggestions about how to fix the game.
Do they actually do any?
Occasionally.
Okay, top priority should be getting exotic dancers and walking in stations, clearly.
Yeah, with movies, man, like strip movies.
I do think that they're going to make some kind of announcement this year about walking in stations.
What's your opinion about the...
Are they officially making it or officially canceling it?
I think they're going to do it. With them taking down Dust with the kind of ambiguous note that they put out, stating that, hey, wait for FanFest and we'll tell you why we're taking Dust down.
FC, where in the fuck is your friends?
They're killing Dust?
Yeah.
Dust is going down, but they also actually promised inside ship walking, and they scrapped that project as well.
Yeah,
why are they killing Dust? I actually really enjoyed Dust.
They're turning it into an actual PC game instead of on the console.
But I like the console. If I wanted to play on my computer, I'd play Eve. That was the whole reason I liked Dust.
Okay, they're on their way. They had a bit of a hiccup with their FC apparently passing out. But there are other guys taking over, so we'll get to fight LT instead, which is great, because I bought this triage from him last time. Their other one. He just disappeared. Morathia. Morathia.
Okay, who got his power?
Yeah, right. No, it's they were scared because we have Wolfbane, Illumed, and myself all in a fleet. It's like the holy trinity right there. The cancer is real. It got him.
But the for real thing is, if you get zero on this guy, they can't smart bomb our drones or our missiles because they can't smart bomb anywhere near this fucking gate.
He's saying I somehow care.
I'm just letting you know.
But then we also can't smart bomb our drone DPS.
We have little frigates that's what they can do. Little frigates and destroyers like Confessor.
They're E-War
they
frigates.
They can die.
I know, but Confessors can kill him, just have the Confessor kill it. Like, he can kill him pretty fucking quick. At least, 7 every 20 seconds.
If they're close enough to shoot the drones, chances are they're close enough to be smart bombed by our, smart bomber. And then that'd be a very, very boring stream for, Illumed. Not being able to
shit.
Well, what he should do is just go sit on the enemy carrier and just smart bomb him. That way, anytime he just launches drones, it just... gone.
The enemy carrier will be in triage. She can't launch drones.
Well, you know.
That sucks. CSM, you gotta fix that, man.
Yeah. Make sure Force Auxiliaries can deploy Kenhor fighters, guys.
I highly disagree with the...
What are they in,
Force Auxiliary bullshit.
I'm not telling you what they're in. I'm not telling you.
And you're not telling us.
It's an honor brawl. You're
gonna
just have to wait
so that
and
I can
see.
Prep the tank on the outcome.
You won't. You're not gonna be shot. We're not nuding or shooting each other's triage. Period.
Flynn.
Just fit. It came with two imp navies, didn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just keep those on.
Well, I brought some additional equipment because
Yeah, you need it.
I wondered what the information looked on that computer. Was it streams? Was it motorcycles? And then one day, I got in.
I really wonder sometimes where he gets his drugs. I mean, just saying.
I like the laugh.
I think this is more than space weed.
Alright guys, basically like a couple of years ago I had this German girlfriend, right? And every time we had sex, she used to rate me like from 1 to 10.
So rape?
No,
I heard him.
Just listen. And I was getting usually like between 4 and 5. So one day I decided to surprise her. So when she got home, I jumped her, ripped on her panties and stuck it out up her ass. And she was screaming, 999, best score I ever got.
Good.
Nice.
Horrible.
That's a great joke. I like it. Thank you.
FC, how much of a hiccup is this? Hiccup.
He just needed to get a new guy into a ship to come run them instead.
Can we kill Pravi in the meantime?
Are they here yet?
I am covering popcorn because I'm so delicious.
What? Sorry. I don't know, it's just the way you tell the joke. I actually never had a German girlfriend, so...
No, he originally was going to say girlfriend, confirmed, virgin.
Oh boy.
That's the best type.
Yeah, I'm a virgin as well with, in 14 days I have a third kid, but you know, it's probably good plans. Oh no, my neighbor's a fucking 80-year-old grandma, so I doubt it.
You fucked an 80-year-old? I heard he fucked an 80-year-old grandma.
You see, there's some people in Spectre Fleet that weren't, that are acting up.
Yummy, super
I'm sure they are. Oh god, Verxens wants to join Fleet, I better invite him.
But the day as my daughter will be born, or a son, we're not sure yet, I will be whelping something pricey for the Spectre Fleet as a surprise.
That's super!
Next.
Local Spike FC. Yay! Woo-hoo! Here they come, right. Finally. Maybe.
Well,
or somebody.
Welcome to our very first
some poor little faction warfare group work over here.
We jump in local, see 100 people, and go to fuck.
Have some
this
bad
is
idea
what real
this
PvP
small.
Looks like.
Very true.
I made a conga line out of waypoints.
Oh, my links are getting scanned on.
Cloak up. You got a cloak on it, or
bounce
to you safe. Yep,
no,
bounce to you safe.
And then cloak.
If the EOS dies, by the way, dude, it doesn't matter.
It's not the EOS, it's Claymore.
I know it's yours, Chloe, but I'm just saying to the other guy, if the EOS dies, I don't care. Tell
that's
me,
all right.
That's about it. If it dies, just tell me, and then come...
Oh, look at that!
FC.
What's that?
We're trying to convince...
Actually, you know what? EOS bud, go ahead and come on grid with us. We'll just have you added to watch list.
Okay.
Except for me and Fleet. Because you're, like, the most important thing right there. So, yeah. Commander Ace, add him to watch list. He's going to sit right on top of you. He's got drones, so he can still whore on things.
So, fun fact, if the Revenant ran Lynx off of a Command Destroyer, he could have probably just went inside one of the plexes, which is fine. Fun fact.
The irony is it's actually true. He could have. I never considered that.
Maybe you should reship.
But no, but I want to say.
Well,
the last time
we fought, there were no command destroyers. It didn't exist yet. Okay.
FC, command destroyer is the most important fleet concept to any fleet concept.
Right? It's cancer. It is 100% cancer.
I agree with Wolf.
Only if you're double jumping logistics away.
Ugh. Wait, can you fit two?
Yeah, them. you can fit Kopox on them. Yeah, you
what?
Can fit I believe it's the Magus fit 3 links, but it is
no. I'm talking
hard
about
to do.
Multiple jump drives.
No, you just
no. What
do
you
it
do
in
is you have one guy
people.
Start his MJD, and then the guy next to you waits 1 second does it.
Me and the Revenant know what to do. We know what to do.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Famous last words.
I'm getting good training, man. I'm getting a good...
Archon on D.
D's Archon not. On your D?
Hey!
Well, it's on the tip.
Archon. Hey, there it is!
Hey, there it is.
Primary?
He got here first?
Ooh, primary is tertiary.
Ballsy move.
FC land. FC land first.
Absolution.
Oh, Mercurial.
Alright, guys, let's go anchor up on Morathia. Let's get moving.
Cancer.
Anchor up on Morathia.
Turn your head and run.
Yes, tank on, guys. Tank on.
Grounds out, FC?
Not yet. Where is he? I'm looking for him. There he is. Got it. Alright, listen up, guys. Drones out. Heavy drones. Heavy drones. Close range ammo. Let's go. Anchor up. Prop mods on. Drones out. Heavy drones. Anchor up.
They are
let's
primarying
go.
Me as a good... I am down.
Zap your frigate. This is going to be our first guy. Lock him up. Let's get going. Let's go. Prop mods on. Everybody, burn, burn, burn. Get on top of that guy. Ew, newt. And that's, yes, that is a broadcast for Shield. Just lock me up, dude. You don't need to actually,
guys, newt out that Balgorn. Out that Balgorn.
Kill Zyne in the Dami. Kill it quickly.
They're smart bombing our drones.
Yeah, I know he is. Kill him quickly. Overheat on Zyne. Overheat when you get into range. Blow him apart. I want Zyne down. He is going to be smart bombing. You guys need to burn, burn, burn. Prop mods on. Let's go. You can do it. I know you can. I have faith.
Catching.
Web him down. Web him down if you can. Get on top of him. Close range ammo, guys. It's whatever your highest DPS ammo is. Zyne. Don't let him catch. All right, he is going to. Okay, pull your drones. Pull your drones. Switch over to your lights. Also switch targets. New target. New target is broadcast. It is top. Kill that guy. Switch, switch, switch. Everybody else, unlock Zyne Lee. Kill Tat. Switch to your lights. Switch to your light drones. Ew, they're shooting me. Okay, now you can start repping me there. Exit
to use this command to a drone requires mm-hmm. that you have an active target.
Kill that talk. Kill Tat. Kill Tat. That's cancer. They're switching off of me. Alright, switch targets, switch targets. This guy, in the Tempest. Him.
Close
range
ammo,
guys. Get on. That's fine if you DC'd. Who DC'd? Not important, I don't need to hear about it.
Right.
On the Tempest. Cool, I am being jammed. That's cancer.
I'm being jammed by drones.
Yeah, it's easy. Yeah, go ahead and come on in. Pull your drones, everybody. Pull your drones. Completely pull your drones. Pull your drones. Smart bombs are going out. Pull them, pull them. Kill Teller in the Tempest. Is he caught? He is. All right, new target.
New target. If you're taking damage, guys.
Yep, make sure you broadcast when you're taking damage. Stop firing on him. Switch over to DNA. Get on top of DNA. Keep it range 1000 on DNA so you have perfect tracking. Web him if you've got it. Paint him if you've got it. High DPS, let's go. Minus one in fleet, drones out, heavy drones. Minus one in fleet if you die, kill DNA in the Tempest, good.
Next now,
fast switch, back to tower. Back to tower in the Tempest, fast switch. Awesome, lock up this guy.
Smart bomb.
And this guy. Lock up those two targets. My broadcast goes through, did you see him?
No, this is landing.
That's fine. This guy in first. Rid of him. Secondary will be this guy. Beat that Kane. Get it off my grid. Thank you. Now Yushi. Yuya in the Mega. Keep it range 1000 on them, guys. Switch over to moving towards them. Keep it range 1000 on them. They've got me webbed down, so I cannot be your anchor anymore. Almost finished him. Finish him off. Nope. Okay. D-lock him. We are switching over to this guy. This guy in the apocalypse. Oh. CBA, how close is CBA?
She's firing. Start burning towards the CVA fleet. Prep again on me. They've unwebbed me.
Pull your drones.
Shift R is the hotkey to pull drones. Unlock all of their targets. Start locking up some of the CVA guys. Get ready to delete those drones.
Security status has been
long range ammo, please, guys. Long range. Load your longest range ammunition and deploy your white drones. Put them on this guy in the Gnosis. Vano in the Gnosis. Spot mods on. I know you're going to be out of red side for your triage, by the way. We're probably going to have to move further away from you to get on top of them.
Okay.
Vano in the Gnosis, pop mods on, long range ammo, start shooting him. If you are a hyena, please try and apply some webs to him from range. Keep safe, though.
Temporarily blueing with these guys?
Yes, we are. This guy in the Gnosis, followed by this guy in the Gnosis. Lock him up, long range ammo, let's go. Also, lock up this guy. If you can, start webbing down that one. Start webbing down Roman. Let's go. Kill wired. Thank you, start approaching us. Start approaching me, rather, if you can. Too far, are we gonna kill him quickly? They are shield, right? Shield Roger, yeah. Alright, finish off Wired, and then it'll be Roman. Finish him, guys. Finish him. Keep approaching them. Plot mods on.
We've got people that drifted well out of range.
I know. Pull your drones. Shift R again. Switch targets. Roman. Switch ammo, switch targets. Action ammo or close range if you have to, if you can shoot to 20. Action or close range. Roman in the Gnosis is primary. Kill him.
Your security status has been lowered.
Good job. Now Daraga Gnosis. Followed by Boom Tucker Hugin. Daraga is primary. Fire on Daraga. Ugh, that's cancerous.
Sail.
I know, it's fine. It's their second one first. We had third parties. Daraga is your primary. Kill Daraga in the Gnosis. Start applying webs to Boom Tucker in the Hugin if you can, please. Kill Boom Tucker in the Hugin. Kill him now. He's now primary. Secondary is going to be Rit Ajar. Start approaching FC again. Anchor up on me. We gotta get closer to him. Their webs finally are off of me.
FCO reps are well out of range.
I know. We're having a second triage coming in from LT. Don't worry about it.
Anybody picking up DCs?
Nope. Just keep firing. If you're in a battleship, you won't be shot at right now. Get on top of them, guys. Get on top of Boom Tucker. Deploy your heavy drones if you got them. Illumed, don't light anymore for now. There are no more enemy drones. Alright. I'm seeing split fire and I shouldn't be. Boom Tucker, get on top of him. He's not going anywhere.
Biggest baddest drones,
guys. Pop mods on. You will need to weave triage range. Good. Keep down. Oh, wow. And you guys killed two at once. That works. All right. It was close. All right. We need to pull back towards our triage. And I am DCing. Anchor up back on FC. Pull your drones entirely. All drones pull back. We need something to shoot at. In the meantime, you can shoot at this Lachesis. Broadcast. On-range ammo, just shoot at him. But otherwise, you're pulling back into range of the triage. If you're in a frigate, go ahead and just keep bouncing and coming back as need be. Yeah, the smart bombers are going to kill off drones. Pull your drones entirely. I still see hammerheads out there. Just pull them back. We need to make them come back into range. Minus one with what you die in, please, also. I want to know if I'm losing battleships or just frigates. Add an Omega. Okay. Alright. Are they turning around? It looks like they are.
Can we take out the ball going that direction?
Check. I want you guys to get over towards FC, please. Get over towards me. There shouldn't be anybody from the DHSJ fleet still shooting at us. I want everybody over by me. Commander Ace, how long do you think it'll take for you to bounce and come back, to bounce to this? How long?
5 minutes.
Ooh, no, fuck that. I need a scepter. I need a scepter. I want you to bounce to this broadcast. I want you to bounce. Once you are immediately off grid, I want you to make me a safe spot just off grid. Like less than 1 AU.
It'll take me a few seconds.
That's fine, man. You got time. Everybody else, keep getting back towards the triage range.
I'm still
he's not in triage. Who is it?
Majestic Pizza. It's Angel and Pavito.
FC, off-grid of what complex?
Of the one that we're in right now. I want to ping just off this one. In line to that Celestial.
Battleships, you guys gotta get closer if you're...
You guys, come on, we need to pull back here. Who has currently got you pointed and what is pointing you? If you are being pointed by something, please broadcast it. If you're in an EWAR or dampening ship, dampen or bam, whatever is pointing our fleet members. I don't care whose it is.
Lachis is pointing somebody.
I'm sure he is. Please, put all jams and damps on his Lachis. Their web ship is gone, so it should not be slowing us down.
FC, I have a say.
Thank you. W up and fleet for me. Go ahead and start aligning towards that complex, if you haven't already. Ace, Commander Ace.
Which one?
The small.
Get this Gnosis right on top of us.
I'm not seeing him. Where is he? Oh, here he is. James, kill him. Kill him. He is Hector pointed. Blast him. You still have your long range ammo bullet loaded. Blow him apart.
Don't launch mustard quite yet.
He's gonna take him a while to align. Just go ahead and align to it.
Gone.
Good job. You guys are free to pod anything, by the way. We don't care about pods. Alright. Oh, hello. Gnosis landed right behind us. Someone please broadcast him. I lost him.
Bishop armor?
Yep, that Bishop. That's Bishop.
He's
yep.
Far.
Well,
he is about to warp, or can I warp back to you? I had to warp out damage.
Yes, you can.
I really need to kill that Balcorn.
Are you
ready to
say,
can you rebroadcast the align to for...
If you're again, you need to be nuding out the fucking Balcorn.
Thought we weren't firing against Jump.
We're not firing against them right now.
That's your align point right there, Commander Ace. Everybody else, let's go back over towards Bishop. He landed way outside of range. Forget Scepters, get in range to point him if you can, please. Just kill Bishop in the Gnosis.
We've still got battleships out at 70k.
You guys should not be still that far away. You need to be anchoring up. You're dual boxing, you are doing it wrong. I don't see any scrams being applied to any of you.
Bishop is off.
Bishop is off? Didn't get him pointed in time?
Yeah, he landed on the game when he came in.
Yeah, Commander Ace, are you aligned yet?
Ish. Almost.
Ben.
User disconnected from your channel.
Is 0.1 AUs far enough?
Yeah, that's fine. That's off grid.
Okay, I'm off grid.
I'm aligned.
Go ahead and warp to the W. Mustard.
Yes.
Yep. No, I'm just saying that's who it is. Warp to him. Full fleet, everybody, warp. Everybody, full fleet, warp to Mustard Angus. Zero, go. Pull your drones if you still have your drones in. If you are pointed, well, rest in pieces. But otherwise, warp to him. We are coming right back.
Warp drive active.
Mustard Angus. Warp to him at zero. Go. When you land, realign back to that small outpost. That is the small compound right behind us, guys. Broadcast. Align to it when you land. I need everybody full speed aligned. Everybody.
We have still people landing.
Yep, I know. I'm waiting. You need to align back to the small compound as well.
Working on it.
Okay. Webbing ships, webbing ships, webbing ships. If you have a web in this fleet, I need you to exit for me right now if you're with us. Hyenas, anything of that nature. If you have a web, exit for me right now. Anybody else? Anybody else? Excellent. All right. I want you to go, Commander Ace, I want you to warp back to that small at 100. I want you to initiate your warp right now. Everybody else needs to be aligning right now. Align, align, align. Have you initiated your warp yet?
Warping the small
webbing
ships. At 100.
Warp that Archon into warp. Web him into warp. Everybody, go. Warp to at 100. 100. 100. Small compound. Amar small compound. Broadcast 100.
Warp drive active.
Lucky Elkson, I don't care. Anything that has guns on it. Surprise! Not really. Aw, and they've already moved. Aw, did they seriously just group MJD? That sucks. There are none of them in range besides the battleships. Not even
there's
them in range.
There's a Bellator 35 off.
We may shoot at that Bellator if you see fit, but we need to get over to them, and that's the problem. Pretty much. What are our options? The medium.
The blue pill.
I landed right on top of an apocalypse. I don't know about you. Guys.
They're friendly.
There's a Dominus right there, I see.
Oh, the apocalypse.
Friendly.
Is anything friendly?
Listening hard. What, dude?
The battleships are friendly. The Gnosis is not. Alright, so their triage is going to be in our fleet now. Neat. Hot mods on, guys. Anchor up. Anchor up on me. Don't want to tag me with a big A. That'd be nice.
Doing it.
Thank you.
Rip Bellator.
There you go.
Calling Bellator, best Bellator.
I'll give you a map for
some comms. Right.
Tag me with an F. Funny. Anchor up on me, guys. Anchor up on me. Pop mods on. Let's go. Let's go. Do not be firing at anything yet. Long range ammo, your longest range ammo, whatever that happens to be. Average ranges of your long range ammo, give them to me in fleet. What do we got for ranges here? Just put whatever you are with your long range ammo. I want to see. 40s, 50s. I'm including fall off, guys. If you got fall off, just tell me what it is. 60s. Okay. Top mods on, anchor up on FC. Use your cap boosters, that's what you got them for. Most of you.
That looting. Oh, lord.
They can loot whatever the heck they want, I don't care.
So all the flashies are friendly,
FC? At the moment, all the flashies are friendly, yes.
Roger that.
Alright, listen up, we're gonna start with this guy. Start shooting him when you're in range. Start shooting this guy.
Matthew, you're outside of rep range.
I'm well aware of that. I also want to start killing things. Start shooting him. Start shooting Nadira. Nadira. Nadira in the Gnosis. Long range ammo. Shoot him. Deploy your drones. Biggest, baddest drones.
The Thorax is almost in range as well.
FC, some of the reds and flashies are shooting at me.
That's neat. Ignore them. Keep shooting the Gnosis. If their people can't follow command, they're going to spin off our back. Warren, Warren R. Warren R in the Gnosis. Broadcast. Secondary is Rogue Venom in the Gnosis. Toshiri, if we get to him, will be Thurandal in the Thorax. Warren R in the Gnosis. Remember, when you have the primary, since these are small ships, you need to approach them. Hit ship at range 1000, light your prop mod. Start going towards them. Kill Warren now. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Followed by Rogue Venom, Rogue Venom, Rogue Venom in the Gnosis. Kill Rogue Venom in the Gnosis. If you are being shot at and you are not pointed in a battleship, just warp off and come back. We are outside of triage rep range, even from the other triage who joined us. Kill Rogue Venom and then Thurandal. Thurandal, Thurandal. Secondary will be... Damn it, people poking me. Wing Grow, Wing Grow. Approach Wing Grow, approach Wing Grow. Good job, guys. Wing Grow, walk up Rit, walk up Draybod. Wing Grow, start approaching them, prop mods on. Do not be anchoring on me. Your primary is your anchor. Your primary is your anchor. Deploy your biggest, baddest drones and sick them onto Rit. Rit followed by Wing and Draybod. This is cute. Kill Rit, kill Rit, kill Rit. Remember, if you are being shot by them, I would warp off and come back. If you want an align point, I can tell you to align to that Amar large right there. If you're being shot, swap off to that large at 100 and come back. It's your best bet. Kill Rit, kill Rit, kill Rit. Alright, Jack Harvey is in the Gnosis, is getting close. Get to Jack Harvey, get to Jack Harvey. Prop mod on, burn towards Jack Harvey. See if you can get within Hector point range for us. Web him down if you can, please. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, Hector pointed, kill him. Get your biggest, baddest drones out and deploy them on them, guys. Heavies, mediums, whatever they happen to be, just deploy them. Go Jack Harvey, is he gonna make it? I think he's gonna make it. Alright, start approaching this guy, I'm broadcasting him. Start approaching this guy's Gnosis.
I'm scrambling because of our ship.
What is scramming you? There should be nothing close enough to scram you.
Going from a Dawnbreaker?
Yep. Alright, switch targets, long-range ammo, switch targets, Dawnbreaker, Dawnbreaker. He is Hector-pointed, kill him. Who are? It's CVA drones, dude.
Oh.
Alright.
Remember, some guys. Armor reps and shooters. When I'm scrammed, I cannot walk
up. It's fine. Kill Dawnbreaker, kill Dawnbreaker. Followed by this guy in the Gnosis. This guy will be next.
Thank you, guys, little.
Kill him, kill him, kill him. Awesome. Good job. Oh my god, really? Finish him. Thank you. Now Grunz, Grunz, Grunz.
Run it.
Kill Grunz, kill Grunz. Holy crap, what is repping me? Really? You have something in range to rep?
They are smart bombing your drones.
That's fine. Get over to me, Illumed. Get over to FC, smart bomb these drones off of me. They're ECMing me. I can't jam it or point anything. Pull your drones, guys. Pull your drones. They have a fire warning.
If you're in food, slow precision. If you're in food, slow precision.
The capacitor is empty.
Kill these
Loomed,
drones
can
off,
you smoke
please.
The Loomed? I have some drones next to you. Enemy.
Alright. Prop mod's back on, guys. Prop mod's back on. Get over on top of them. We're going to try and kill this Hugin here. This Hugin here. This Hugin.
Hugin smart bombing, yeah.
Yeah, kill him, please. Get rid of him.
Fine.
Oh my god, these EC-300s. Get right on his face, guys. Right on his face. Right on Balkan and the Hugin. He's your primary. Switch ammos to close-range ammos. Once you get within range, beam ships, it'll be instant. Just switch ammos to your closest range ammo. Next up will be Grunz. Grunzwolf. Grunzwolf broadcasted. Grunzwolf Wormlock. Him. Secondary, we drove out again. Illumed, can you get over on top of me and get rid of these EC-300s? Seriously. I've been jammed 7 times in a row. Alright, here, I will come to you. Didn't hear you, dude. I should only take one cycle, they're EC-300s.
What size cap booster are you using?
Holy crap, I can lock things again. How's Grunz?
Okay,
broadcast it? Yes. Daz Storm in the lack. Get rid of their tackle. The people can whoop off if they need to. Thank you.
They're coming in. They're burning in.
That's a good idea.
Lack is wept.
Daz Storm. Daz Storm in the lack. He sis. Close range ammo. Close range ammo.
Lack
when you get within range. Heavy drones, heavy drones. Kill Lachesis, kill the Lachesis. Go ahead and heat on the Lachesis, I want it down quickly. Never mind, good job. Wing grow, wing grow, wing grow. All by analyze this and
Samar.
Wing grow, wing grow. What about Lynx? Say again?
I got a Claymore info put it.
Oh, that's fine, fine. Wing grow is primary. Wing grow is first, followed by Drubad. Wing grow, then Drubad. Kill Wing grow.
Well,
alright, now Drobad, Drobad, Drobad.
You see that? What's left of Wolfbane there?
Yeah, I see that. And you know what I see? I also see how little DPS they have left. Finish him.
What's next to lock up?
Analyze This will be next, followed by Dinar and Surik.
Do I get a hit to point that Bassy?
Which one? Where? Sorry, I'll point him. Analyze This is primary. We are well outside of rep range. Remember this, guys, you need to warp off if you're taking too much damage. Just align to that ward before and warp off to there if you have to. Go Analyze This, followed by Surik. Now Surik. Then we're gonna switch over to what little DP or Waji they have left. If you have points, spread them now on things. They're gonna start leaving. Make sure that Claymore is pointed. Whoever my other Hector was, keep him pointed at all times. Surik, kill Surik. Webbing ships, start getting towards the bosses.
Minus one hick.
All right, that's fine. Thank you. I've got things. I got points spread on primary. Not gonna kill Surik. Are we too many DPS down?
He's far away.
Prop mods on, guys. Light him up. Get down here. Alright, is Rory and the Bassy closer? He is. Rory and the Bassy. Switch to Rory and the Bassy. Remember, keep it range 1000 on the primary. That way you have zero transversal. You have the best chance of hitting them. They are smaller than you. Rory and the Bassy. Shoot Rory and the Bassy.
Keep coming back.
Cool. Rory and the Bassy, come on. Blow through the rest. Thank you very much. Secondary will be going to this guy in the Gnosis. They're watching our stream. This guy in the Gnosis, kill him. He's not your primary.
I see those battleships. He's too far away now.
Name?
Prop mods on, one cycle, guys. Cease firing, all firing, cease firing. Prop mods on. Head towards the Gnosis.
He got pointed by the gate.
You got pointed somewhere? Where'd you get pointed?
By the acceleration gate.
Yeah, I'm telling you, the battleship plays soon at you.
Alright. Pull back, guys. Pull back. We've done enough damage to the Gnosis. Pull your drones, regroup on FC. Pull your drones, regroup. Conserve your cap charges if you have any left.
How far are you off the gate, FC?
Like 300.
I would,
literally.
Consider...
Yeah, we're gonna bounce and come back. Thanks, I guess. Alright, listen up, guys. The Psycho Gate. That is where we're gonna head to, the Psycho Gate. That is the Highsec Gate. I will broadcast it. Actually, no, the Mars Mall is even closer. The Mars Mall Outpost, broadcast 0.6. Warp off and come back. Warp off to the small outpost. Everybody, small outpost, go.
Warp drive active.
We still have most of our battleships. That is actually quite disgusting. Most of our support is dead, but the battleships are here. Small outpost, broadcast. Commander Ace, are you still alive over there? Kind of just been ignoring you.
Oh yeah, I'm just holding my dick, because I got nothing else to do.
We'll be coming right back to you, dude.
Hey,
oh,
thanks
oh,
for the rest,
oh,
man.
You need to warp off as well, Commander Ace. That included you.
Yeah, copy. I've been pointed by our nice friends in the in the battleship fleet.
Yeah, and the Macari only got him pointed right now. And the Apocalypse.
We just need to overheat on that Macari.
FC, I'm dropping triage here.
They just did it too, and they got targeted as well.
Can you broadcast where we're supposed to be warping to?
Where are you going back? We are going back now, guys. We're going back down to the small compound.
They let me free.
Did you warp up?
I told him. Okay, don't warp out. Oh no, they just scrammed you again.
Minus one hick.
Are you down, hick?
Yeah.
Sorry, bud. Am I lagging or is it TeamSpeak crashing on us? Oh wow, it's me.
Yeah, it's you.
Alright. Everybody align back to the small, please. Align back to the small.
You gonna go with Conjured, or...?
No, we...
They let me out, but they had me webbed, so I've gotta get back up to speed.
The Provi dudes whooped off every one of them.
Okay, no, Lynx is out.
Sounds good. We're gonna regroup. Everybody just stay here at the small outpost for now. We're gonna regroup here.
Area's working.
Thank you.
Am I one of the
okay, so
supports?
first things first, well, we got a quick wall in the action while he warps for 10 years. I want to see what we lost. If we lost a ship, please link your loss and minus one with either battleship, frigate, or cruiser. So BR, FR, or CR. I want to see what we lost.
Jesus, I almost lost my fucking getting twice. I was like 10% hull both times. Warped to station somehow. Thank you, carrier pilot. User joined your channel. You fucking last.
Thank you, carrier pilot.
We're amazing.
For those that did actually make it back into rep range, you did get reps, but
everyone else,
well,
we didn't lose that many, actually.
Oh, you saved me at Sir Armor.
No, we are not done. We're going back in.
Got time to pick up DC's FC?
Yeah. XDC.
Oh my god, the Bassy.
XDC, guys. XDC.
Kill the Bassy.
Except one.
Get the Bassy.
Fucking point it.
What?
Where? Point to Bassy.
He's Hector pointed. Blow him apart.
Wait. Let the carrier get in on this.
Hey,
two of them.
Hold the pod at least.
You're not
okay.
Gonna hold anything.
Hold the pod if you can. Oh, pod's already dead. Never mind.
Jesus
Holy fucking shit. Y'all are ass clowns.
F's and local for that guy warping to the wrong place.
Bassy scout, best scout.
They are close together.
Oh, he had trust too.
Wink the Bassy, whoever got it, wink it in local. Bassy kill, best kill.
I didn't even get on it. What the fuck?
With what you get.
Are you landing? Okay, you've landed. Good.
Provi's back.
Yeah, we're gonna be returning to fight. I'm just.
Align, to what?
There's some in station. There's 8 hounds in station.
So me and DeHell may need a new corp after today.
Yeah.
Join the Limbs Corp.
Great Eagles are hiring.
I heard Dreadhead's recruiting.
The Limb is recruiting, guys.
Hell, I could join, did he say jump if I wanted to?
The Grey Eagles. The Grey Eagles, part of a few brave men. Join now.
Hey, the cap booster 800s are in station.
FC, I want to kill the Balgorn. Armageddons, you need to have newts on that Balgorn. Like,
active. User left your channel.
That Balgorn will fucking shrek us.
It's a fact. To hell, we're in a lot of shit.
Oh yeah, no, there's no escaping this shitstorm.
No, Snowden just said no, don't go.
Oh shit.
FC. Oh.
Round two, boys. Everybody aligned right to the large outpost. Amar large outpost. Reload your biggest, baddest ammo. Close range ammo. Drone check. Do we have drones left?
Small ones.
I got plenty of drones.
Of course you do. Okay, so make sure you guys also GFs and local. This is a very, very much going to be a to-the-death brawl. Commander Ace, can you refit your ship? Because you're going to need to.
No, because my mobile depot was at the last place.
F. Yeah. Don't have any rep on that thing, do you?
There are 2 capital reps on here.
Are they fit, though?
Yes, they are fit.
Oh, okay, well, as long as you can actually rep yourself, because you're about to have some fun.
Yeah.
Align to that large, guys. Align to that large. Oh, no, this is a to the death.
So we're going to kill the carrier, too?
Actually, yes. Everybody do your... Pull some form of E-War on that carrier. Everybody, hold on it real quick.
No, I'm saying,
we
have
we're
a lot
killing
of
each other's. Yes.
Okay, so all Geddens, we're gonna be nuding the Archon as soon as you land. Put all your fucking nudes on the Archon. All of them. Like, everything.
Keep aligned, guys. Keep aligned to the large outpost. Keep your drones pulled in. If you need reps, broadcast for it now. Get topped off. If you need cap, broadcast for it and try and get a little bit topped off from the Archon. If you have more than half cap, you have plenty.
Guys. One cycle of E-War.
Yeah, don't shoot him.
I'd like some cap to rep you with.
Don't nuke him, please. If that's your only form of E-War, use a drone. No, all the Geddens should have a freaking target painter on them. What are you guys doing? He's not in triage.
I have a web on my Geddon.
And web him. Anything to give you aggression on him to get on his kill mail, because he's gonna die. And so is theirs, if I can have anything to say about it. Biggest, baddest, close-range ammo, guys.
As soon as I get in range, I need cap.
It's the large. I want a scout to go to the large at 100, please, and just chill there. Frigate, if we have any of you left alive. I mean, besides Seer, who's obviously still alive.
Okay, so guys, the other thing, I would like my shield when we go into this fight. So for those of you that have consistently kept shooting me, I'm keeping that in mind for when we land.
The objective is to horror guys, not to do tons of damage.
The Abaddon Caitlin Cross.
Wait, Archon, do you have cat boost or 800s in by any way? By like any chance at all?
Broadcasted target.
No, Caitlin Cross, please stop shooting. We're not killing him, we're just whoring on him. Wait, Chloe, isn't that your ult?
The silence is deafening.
The muted microphone is deafening. Hey, you, unmute your mic. Pay attention. Quit shooting him.
My ult is sunburn. Get it straight.
One second, I just want to make sure that sunburn. I'm on this guy's kill now.
Hold on, let me come in whore anyway. Just hold on.
Yeah.
What are you breeding to whore on sunburn? My drugs are ticking.
Yeah, well, I have one artillery on my ship.
Actually, I'm gonna go grab some cat boosters real quick.
You'll be late to the fight, and I'd really rather you weren't.
I know, but I'm sorry. Whatever. No cap boosters.
Your security status has been lowered.
You have the remote cap fit to that thing, by the way, Commander.
Joe Tripp, you bastard! You better not take those cap boosters.
You have the remote cap fit. All right, listen up. Here's how this is gonna work, guys. When we go to land, Armageddon's are gonna be putting all of their newts, more so than even your DPS. I want you focusing on newting that triage. You have to turn off hardeners to keep newting him. Keep newting him. If you need cap, because you go down all the way to zero, fucking Illume whores on me. If you guys need to go down or need cap, broadcast for cap just one time. He will lock you up, give you one cycle. It should be enough to pretty much slam you back to full cap anyways. Only broadcast for cap if you're below a quarter. That's only for the Armageddons. Anybody else needs cap, you'll just have to turn stuff off. Remember to pulse your micro warp drives. Conserve your cap. It is life. Everybody else, please make sure that you keep aligned to this Amar large outpost. We are going back in 10 seconds. Are you fully aligned to it, Commander Ace?
Oh, yeah, I'm just making sure I hurry in on you. So.
Oh, okay. Oh, with the EC300, makes sense. Everybody else, warp to zero at that Amar large outpost. Let's go. Warp.
Me to warp.
Has
in
somebody
warped
me so I can't warp? Are you kidding me?
Matthew, you want me to warp in at range?
Just warp in at 10, dude. It's a large, so it's perfectly fine. You'll land nice, and there's no gate.
Are you warping to 100 or 0?
Pretty much 0. Links are off. We are warping 0. They're warping, or the Archon's warping at 10.
Links are off.
Cool. Do not do anything when you land. Unless you want to die, horrible, horrible death. You want to hold your gate or your invulnerability as long as possible for that Archon to land. We'd have like 5 seconds left of it. Change my mind. That mobile depot there, kill that thing now.
Yes.
Long range ammo, kill that mobile depot. Start shooting that mobile depot. Blow it apart quickly. Pour your drones on it, and everybody else start approaching that Archon. Because fuck the NAVPOC. Approach that Archon. Point. Have you landed, Commander Ace?
I'm still in warp.
Copy that. Everybody over to Fix-It Ticket. Close range ammo, biggest, baddest drones. Get on his face.
Rush cast for reps if you're taking damage.
Noot him out.
All Archon, all Armageddon, start newting that guy. Keep shooting Ganesi while you're moving towards him until you get into range. Shoot Ganesi until you get into range.
Guys, if you're getting shot at, bro.
Alum, are you still alive?
Oh shit, I accidentally cycled my MJD. Fuck F.
Yes. But not yet. Yeah, clear their drones if you can. They're sentries mostly.
Yeah, they're nading ours out now.
Yep. Fix it, ticket. Once you get on top of him, he's your primary. Get on his face, start shooting him. Ganesi shouldn't die.
You have
if he does,
quickly.
I'm gonna laugh.
He's
smart
bombing our drones.
Yeah, he is. All damage on to fix it ticket. Let's go. Do not heat your guns yet.
Armageddon's,
keep running your scanners on him. Let me know when his cap is dry. I need to know this. Alum, you can stop smart bombing if you are still. Okay. That's Xylee? Okay. Alright. Alright, that's fine. Oh, it's Nick. Nick, quit being Nick. Is he cap dead? Go.
I would go start smart bombing their bouncers and yards and shit they have on the Archon.
What's his cap?
Half.
Keep going. Keep newting him. Remember to broadcast for cap if you need it. If you're below a quarter and you need it, broadcast. Also, lock up DPS targets. Lock up this Dominix. Lock him up. That made him stop smart bombing real quick. What's his cap? Keep shooting him,
checking
guys.
Checking again?
30%.
About 30%.
How are you doing, Frost?
50% plus.
How's your tank? Holding?
Oh yeah, I'm holding, but if you guys could clear that Balcorn off me, that'd be awesome.
That's not what could happen, dude.
We gotta kill the fucking Archon first.
This is a DPS race. We're killing the triage first.
Just keep shooting, guys.
Do not overheat your guns. Do not heat them. If your guns are almost burnt out, just stop firing and start repairing them. Drone's cleared? Oh, that fucking Zyne.
How's he on cap?
He's empty. About 30%.
Is he seriously holding at 30%?
Just about.
I'm holding at 60, so...
Yeah, this is exactly where he's holding. He's capped it.
Of course he is. Are they shooting you on broadcast?
Keep newts on him.
Yep, just keep those newts going, guys.
I'm almost out of cap.
Go for FC. Broadcast for cap, dude.
They have links.
I know they do. That's fine. Thank you. Anything else?
No, I mean, the links are sitting zero on a Sisato gate.
I'm not shooting their links, pilot. Thanks.
Okay.
How's his cap doing now?
Their link's an AFK ult. Keep telling me on his cap, guys. He's got to manage his reps really carefully. About a quarter. Overheat newts. Overheat your neutralizers. MP. Overheat your neutralizers. He's at a quarter. You're breaking him. Heat your newts. Keep those scanners going. Let me know when he hits the flipper left. All right. All DPS. Start applying that DPS. If you still have drones left at this time, deploy your drones. If you still have drones left at this time, deploy them. Is
empty. Archon pilot, hook me up a little bit of cap, buddy, so I can keep him muted.
You gotta say a name.
Broadcast for cap.
Broadcast for cap
if you need it. Get that DPS going. Dione is taking out your drones as he can. Somebody ECM bursted me, that's cute. Go. Heat DPS. Give me some burn on those guns. Do not let your guns go past 50% burnt out, but heat DPS. Let's see if we can force him to heat his reps.
Make him burn his cap.
Do not burn out your nukes. Do not let your nukes go past 50% as well if you can. If they do go past 50%, deheat them. Also, keep broadcasting for cap. Armageddon.
What is his cap at?
Cap check. Come on, guys.
2900 is what his cap is at, about 30%.
He's back up to 30%?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Little below 30.
Keep shooting him. Frost, how are you doing? You holding on?
I'm holding in 50s. I'm fine.
See, I say we keep nukes on him and start trying to take out some of their DPS. Like that Geddon, at least.
Yeah.
Their Balcorn's a scrub.
Alright, guys.
He doesn't even have to be neuted.
Keep newting, fix it. Alt, yeah. Reload. Everybody, stop firing and reload.
He's getting lower.
No, he's not. He's going back up. His cap
is
lower.
His cap is getting lower. His cap is about 25. About 20, actually.
It's fine. Whatever. Just keep the newts on him. Keep the newt pressure on him. That's the only thing that matters. Reload. 10 seconds. I want you guys reloading. Lock up this guy. Lock him up. Let's go. Let's start killing him. Dominie in the dummy. Start shooting him in the face. You should keep it range 1,000 on Xylony, guys. Keep it range 1,000 so that way you don't have to worry about him moving. Start shooting him. Oh, he's triple plate fit. That sucks. Ugh. Kill him, please. Try. Also, I want you guys to approach this guy if you can. Once he goes down, overheat on Xylony. Overheat on Xylony. Finish him off, please. We're gonna do it. 10%. Oh my god.
Send the drones out on him. Drones up.
Good job! Excellent! He went down. Everybody, approach this guy now. Prompt mod on one cycle. We won't be getting out of range of nooting on the Hictor, that's fine. Or of the Archon, that's fine. That guy in the Loki. Shoot him now. Shoot him. Jaden in the Loki, he is now your primary. Woot, you jammed the Balgorn, congratulations.
Yeah, that dude was webbing me good.
Nice.
Yeah, keep jams on that bad
keep,
form.
If you have, if you, what is the range of newts on our Armageddons, roughly? Or Wolf, what's
that? 20 optional, 30 range, roughly.
35? Okay, just like keep it range, keep, but... listen up, keep it range 20 on that Archon. Just keep range 20 on that Archon. Start shooting JD. This is your...
Really take that
I'm
fucking...
gonna kill him.
He's getting full reps.
This guy. Kill him. And then this guy, lock him up. Unlock the Loki. Unlock the Loki.
Yeah, let me kill that Geddon.
Well, it's their FC. Start shooting AOS Brendan in the Geddon. Start shooting AOS Brendan. Do not heat. Also, start approaching this guy. Keep it range 1,000 on this guy. Cap check on the Archon.
Yes,
please.
Still
no, enemy Archon. Cap check.
About 40% now.
Is it 40%?
Newts.
Interesting.
FC, there's an Archon by the station
but
at zero.
I want you guys to have your highest DPS. I want your highest DPS ammo loaded. Highest DPS ammo loaded. Switch to shooting this guy in the face. Have we lost anybody yet? Lost?
No.
Nobody this broadcast? Okay. Start shooting him. Overheat on him. Give me a cycle of heat. Do not burn out your guns. Just heat. Start approaching him. Try and bump him if you can. Try and see if we can bump him out of range. And I got jammed again. Cool. Please kill him. No, he's caught. Okay, deheat your guns. Fast switch to this guy. Lock him up. Start shooting him. Keep bumping Argo if you can. Keep bumping him. If you know how to bump a ship, bump him. I know he's in the middle of their fleet, but let's see if we can't break him free and bump him away. Actually, we'd be better off bumping the triage. Never mind. Kill Genesee. Kill him. He's almost down. Good job. He is down. Now switch over to this guy. He's now your primary. I'll switch over to him. Do I have Mimitar? Do I still have Foons left? Foons, listen up. I want you to go start approaching that Archon. Micro warp drive on. Start bumping him. Start bumping the Archon. If you have points and webs and you're in the main part of the fleet, start webbing down the Balgorns. Foons, if you can, please. If you can still shoot at that range, just go bump that Archon.
Geddons, keep your nukes on the Archon, please.
No, they'll have to leave range. They're pulling further away. Alright.
They Geddons, should be in range
Geddons,
of both.
Geddons, listen up. I want you guys to stop nooting, and I want you to start pull all drones. If you have drones out, pull them. I want you guys to stop nooting that Armageddon, or that Archon. I want you to noot the two Balgorns, Teller and Argo.
Yeah.
Noot them dry.
I've been nooting
them
for
dry
a bit now.
Noot those two guys dry right now. I also want you guys to lock up this guy in the Apocalypse Navy issue. I'm broadcasting him, not saying names for a reason. I want you to lock him up if you're in an Armageddon only. I want you guys to nuke Teller and Argo. Ooh. Oh, that was you, Illumed. Never mind. Also, I'm going to broadcast for Cap, or Brother Armor, but can you give me some Cap instead? Just one cycle.
Templar needs Cap too.
Yep, just broadcast it.
At this point, I can't give out a whole lot of cap.
Just, I need one cycle.
I need these Balgorns muted.
Yeah, yep, we're muting the
Balgorns. Get the newts on the Balgorns, guys. Get the newts on the Balgorns. Listen, I want everybody to cease fire on tower. Cease fire on tower. Reload. Reload. Highest damage. Reload. Deploy your drones again. Reload. Deploy your drones again. That's. I'm fine on cap, dudes. Okay, you're stopped. Yeah. Reload. Reload. Reload.
Are you guys shooting anyway? 100% cap. Argo and Tell is the people that everyone's trying to shoot at.
Argo. Shoot Argo. What's his cap at? What is Argo's cap at? All newts onto Argo. Start shooting Argo. Shoot him now.
Cap is 40%.
Argo's cap's 40. He's being fed. Okay, Foons, keep bumping him, please. Keep bumping that Archon. He's almost out of range. He's literally like at 48. He's just on the edge. Finish him, finish him, finish him, finish him. Finish the Balgorn, guys.
Painted.
Oh my god, it's so close. Finish him. Damn it. Okay, fast switch, fast switch. Do not heat your guns. Fast switch to tower. Switch to tower, switch to tower, switch to tower. He's heating his reps to save him. Switch to tower, switch to tower, switch to tower. Switch to tower. You guys remember that Apocalypse Navy issue that I told you to walk earlier? Guess who's next? Kill tower if you can. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Come on, we can get him. Do not split your DPS. I should not be seeing DPS applying to Odie yet. Alright, now all DPS needs to apply to Odie. All DPS need to apply to Odie. Odie, Odie, Odie. Odie in the nav. Keep nuding tower and Argo. How's your cap doing? You being able to regenerate?
I'm fucked right now.
The module has run out of charges.
Boons, keep bumping that Archon. If you have webs, please keep webbing things down. Keep these apocalypses from approaching.
The Archon's almost out of rep range.
I know. He's at 47. We need to get him further. I want three more Battleship Volunteers. Three more Battleship Volunteers who know what the hell they're doing. Go bump that Archon. Micro Wolf, bump him further away. You got it, Wolf? Okay, keep bumping him.
Yeah.
Need two more Volunteers. Two more Volunteers.
You guys need to keep...
Missile boat. Something with long-range ammo. Alright, Reiner, Alan, go. Do it. Bump the Archon away. Bump him away. Get him away. He's out. Spread points. Keep point spread. I don't see anybody leaving, dude.
Okay, I thought one of the bet. Sorry.
Fail! Keep bumping him away, keep bumping him away. He's gotta be almost out of range. He's at 49.
I just got jammed. Can you rebroadcast targets?
Your target right now is this guy. And I need you to walk up these two as well. And keep nuking
Megathron,
them.
Megathron, you need to go back and put your damage on them. I'm like literally out of ammo. That's the only reason why I'm going.
He's also a drone boat. Yeah, Mega, we need your DPS. Cap check on Tower and Argo. What are their caps at, guys? Scan them. Tell me. And no more cap broadcasts either. Conserve your cap. Do not leave yourself
Tower's
level
full?
33. Tower is full. What's Argo at?
Argo's empty.
Fire at Argo. Argo is dry. Switch targets. Argo. All DPS onto Argo. He is dry. How far away is that triage? He's 53. He's got to be out of range.
He will be after this bump for sure.
He's gotta be out of range. Finish it. Now tower. Kill tower. Conserve your rocks as best you can. Your cavalry gen A's.
I'm kinda alive.
Shh, quiet. Foons and battleships that are already bumping, keep bumping ticket away. If you have a web, I want you to start webbing these navpox. Start with Odie, broadcast, as well as that. No, that Makaro's gonna make it. Never mind. Odie and Vader. Those two guys get webs on them. If you have webs, spread webs to them.
Angel, you need one of the typhoons to scram this fucking Archon so he doesn't leave. I do not have a scram.
Does one of my foons have a point? Does any of you guys over there have a point?
We've still got two Balcorns on field here.
I know. Keep shooting. Wait, we have a new one that came in? Zyne came back in a Balcorn. That little dick. Alright, kill Zyne. Tower, guys. Kill Tower. Keep shooting Tower. He's gonna keep catching too, isn't he? He's got too much. Yeah, he's got way too much tank.
Is there any way you can give Dehel a boost to cap? Because I am dry.
One cycle. Just one cycle. Broadcast for it.
Tail's about to go down.
Kill Tower, guys. Kill Tower. Good. Tower is down. All right, now we're gonna start switching over to the navs. Sort by distance. We want the ones that are further away. If you are part of the DPS group that's still shooting, I want you to start approaching this guy right here. He stole my triage. This guy right here. He is your primary. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
Which one?
No, not fix it. Yeah, keep fix it being bumped. Keep bumping him further away. And if you can web down some of these nav pocks, please web them down. Also, if one of you would keep a web on or a point on Xyleny, that'd be great. Oh, I'm sorry, Dunbar, you're gonna die next. Kill Praying Mantis, guys. I just bumped him out of range.
You have a pilgrim jumping in the system. Just so you know.
Oh, thanks. Kill him. Kill Praying Mantis. Oh, you're so close, guys.
Get out of the way.
Alum, can you keep your smart bomber at range, dude? Just use your whore gun if you have to hold on things. Come on, he's slowly going down. Yes! Awesome! Now this guy, he is next.
Can the bump squad hit this Macario?
Is the Macario trying to bump him back into range, or what's going on with the Macario? Alright, what are we looking at? I know, they're trying to. Listen, guys, prop mod on one cycle, approach their Archon, approach fix it ticket, one cycle, get in front of these battleships. We're going to meat shield it so they cannot get back to him. That means that we're going to approach them, then turn around and try and slam into. Good job! Now shoot Xyne in the Balgorn. He's going to catch reps and cap, but that's fine. Keep shooting him, something to shoot at. Ammo check, tell me if you are out of ammo. I want X's only if you're out of ammo. That includes you drone boats, for people who are out of drones.
Never kill Xyne.
Nobody? Awesome. Keep shooting Xyne, please. Keep
the
shooting Xyne.
The capacitor.
FC,
is empty.
I have an option to get out.
The capacitor.
I can get out and come
empty.
Back with cap if I dock at station.
We'll die while you're gone. There's no point. They're gonna either have to leave or abandon their triage, dude. If you go down, it's whatever.
We almost have them all neared out. Triage pilot, if you could give a little bit of cap.
Check.
I have none to give.
You're completely dry?
Right. Yeah. I've been half dry for a while.
Alright, dude, don't rep anymore. Just don't rep anymore. Red cycle. Are you red cycle? Are you out?
I'm...
90%? What are you at? Alright, listen.
I'm 10% in cycle.
Really?
Gaining cap, though.
Okay, this guy in the nav pock. Approach this guy in the nav pock. Approach this guy in the nav pock. If you have the cap and are in front of him, please stop his momentum. If you can do so, get in front of him. Stop his momentum. Keep him from moving. Bump him. Not like that. That was a fail bump. No?
Except carry pilot, if you can spare one thing
all right,
cap,
fine.
I can do that.
This guy in the Geddon. Switch to him, shoot him now. We're just gonna kill him. He should still be too far away.
He's the shit out of me.
Web him down. Newts on him. All newts on him. Stop newting the Archon. If you're newting the Archon, stop. All newts on Brendan. Kill him. Turn off his hard nose and kill him. Again, keep trying to approach the Archon, turn around, and come back and bumping it. The guys who are on bumping duty, just keep going. You're doing wonderful. He's, like, at 43 from their ships. He's in his fall-off for his reps. Keep it going. Let me know when you're at 90%, Commander Ace.
I'm just over a quarter right now.
I know, just let me know when you're at 90%. Keep shooting AOS, keep shooting Brendan. He's almost down, he's gotta be capped dead. Cool. Good. Pod him. Smart bomb his pod. Oh yeah, that's what you can do, Illumed.
He's gonna be on snake.
Pod duties for me, would ya? Thank you. Alright, this guy in the nav pock, he is now your new primary, he's the furthest away. Same deal as before, if you can bump into him, please do so.
I'm sitting right in the middle of all of them.
Okay. Remember guys, you should not be sitting behind them. If you have the cap, one cycle your prop mod to get in front of them. Bit in front of them, web them down, keep them from moving. They're already Hector pointed. No more, don't keep it range, just approach their Archon. They've got like 5 battleships that can actually do damage left. Their damage is anemic at this point. Keep shooting. If you are out of ammo, if you are completely out of ammo and have nothing but E-War, you may go assist in bumping the Archon. What that means is you need to go full speed into that Archon, slam into him, and then you will come back towards the FC. You come back 5 kilometers, turn around, do it again. You'll just keep doing that. Keep shooting Reg, guys. Keep shooting Reg. Triage check.
60%.
Okay. He's in his fall off. He isn't gonna be able to save this guy. Keep shooting Reg. Do I have a, oh my god, I have an executor. That's cool. Good job. Now that Reg is down, we're gonna go back to shooting Zai. XY in the Balgorn is the only one on grid. Just shoot him, get in front of him. Actually, take that back. Stop, don't shoot him. Don't fire at all. Let your cap get back up over 30%. Everybody, prop mods on, get in front of them. We've killed off all the ones that are out of their rep range. Everybody who's way back by our triage that's afraid of getting killed, prop mods on, let's go. Man mode.
Anyone got cap boosters they could drop?
The cap boosters were used up like 20 minutes ago, dude. Yeah, get in front of them. I need one of my foons. I want you to turn around. I want you to come smack into this Balgorn. Full speed, please.
Balgorn's web to make it easier.
I'm a-coming.
I am surprised they haven't shot me yet.
They're working on it, dude. They're shooting somebody right now. They're trying to kill Thomas, looks like. Thomas.
Sitting in.
Hold on,
in
check. Between. Thomas, make sure you don't get past 40 kilometers, 45 kilometers from
yeah,
that triage.
He's out at 70. Thomas, if you can burn your
Thomas,
ass back
you need
in
to
there,
turn around before you get blown up, man. You need to turn around and go back. If you can. Everybody else, start shooting Zioni once your cap is back up. Once your cap is back up. Zioni's? Oh, god, that's so mean. Do it. Yep. Guys, when he gets down to 10% armor, pull your drones. Also, if you guys want to be enterprising, there are drones scattered throughout here that you can go scoop and add to your, like, Armageddons, those curators.
Thomas, you gotta get closer for reps to land.
Thomas, you gotta get moving, man. Get moving, dude. They're gonna kill you.
I'll ask back this guy.
Oh, just heat your prop mod, Thomas. Just heat your prop mod, you'll be fine. Maybe. Good! Bump on that Balgorn. Or you can warp off if you're not pointed. That also works, yeah. Keep bumping that Balgorn, guys. Keep bumping him. Stop him from moving. As I totally
He's
missed.
Also cap dry.
Keep shooting the Balgorn now, guys. Keep shooting him. Keep shooting him.
This is gonna be a great kill now. 3 million damage.
His first
one. FC out of triage.
Go to station now. Go to station now, dude. Go to station. Go. Go to station and get your cap back up.
Ooh, this Balgorn's shiny.
Deuces.
He is going to be shiny.
No, I'm hey, looking at his have any
heavy
shiny.
Missiles.
Listen up. What has points? Is anybody being pointed by anything? I don't care about webs. I want to know about points. Are there any points on grid? Kill that Balgorn, guys. Keep killing him. You guys
have
to
has
turn, turn around
He's
go back.
Templar.
All right, neuting ships. After this Balgorn goes down, your job is going to be to keep that Loki neuted. 100%.
He's caught dead.
Is he? Keep bumping, guys. Keep bumping. Fix it. Just fix it in triage.
Archon's 25 away. I gotta have cap though, FC, if I'm gonna get that Archon off.
I'll be coming back with cap.
Where's the command, Desi, when you need it?
Hey, honestly, if you have any Tech 2 fucking heavy missiles in that station, bring them for the Foons and for the Guns.
Keep bumping. Zioni, guys. Keep bumping. Listen, I want all battleships, stop approaching Zioni, approach the Archon. One cycle of your prop mod, you guys are doing the wrong thing and you're bumping him towards the Archon. We don't want that. Everybody, approach the Archon. Approach him. I'll broadcast it to make it easy. Actually, I'll tag him to make it easier. He is tagged one. Approach him. Everybody, approach him. I don't have any smart bombs left, so make sure you have your biggest, baddest drones out, too. In fact, they just don't have any drones left, period.
FC, I'm warping back.
Copy that. Oh my god, I'm out of fucking cap.
Oh, I had drones I left here. Sweet.
Keep Zioni webbed, guys. Keep him webbed. Everybody approach the Archon. Full fleet, approach the Archon. Oh. One cycle of your prop mod if you can.
Now Zioni's neuting me, fucker.
That's because he's getting cap back.
FC, I have a scram.
Shoot that mobile trap. Oh, that's a mobile track unit. Is it ours? Oh, it's ours. Okay, huh?
I anchored that.
Please don't drop mobile. Don't drop MTUs and mobile depots without telling me. That I almost shot that thinking it was Zioni's. All right. Once you've approached, I want you scramming Zioni.
Watch that.
Keep scramming on Zioni.
What's up?
All newts need to be applied now to the Loki of Jaiden. All newts. If you have the cap for it, newt that fucker.
I gotta wait for Archon.
Archon, where are you at, by the way, in relation? You're coming back at zero, right?
Yeah, I'm coming back at zero.
You're going to be well outside of our range.
Probably.
Well, the set's no longer here, isn't it? We're in dead space at this point.
Did the site get captured?
Yeah.
Please tell me. Please tell me you warped me at zero.
I did.
Oh my god. Please let this be dead space already.
Yeah, there's nothing around us.
Alright, listen, you guys have approached the Archon, turn around, slam into that Balgor. What I mean by that is find a spot in space that's like right behind him between... Still not, you landed at zero. Damn, that would have been awesome.
I'm about 60 off you guys.
Eh, it's whatever.
Listen up, sitting here, Beverly, bump me in.
Yeah, bump him, guys. Foon, yeah. Start bumping our triage towards us. He's not going to actually fight us, so it'll be fine. Don't web him. Just go behind him. All Foons, go back. Or anybody who's out of ammo, go back and go bump him into range. Everybody else, start bumping this Balgorn. Get him away.
Did you get to pick up any missiles, my champ?
I have none, so...
There weren't any, dude.
Archon, would you mind, as soon as you're in range, giving to help?
I am seeing drones on the wrong target. There should not be drones on the Loki. Only newts on the Loki. Just keep all DPS onto Zyne, guys. Actually... No. Cease fire. Just keep bumping Zyne and the Archon. Bump into Zyne and then go after the Archon and bump him. And then go back and forth. Keep doing that. If you're being shot, you need to warp off and come back. Get repped up by the Archon and repeat. That's how we're going to do this to kill this Archon. We've lost a Baden and a Geddon in the last minute. Guys, you need to be approaching. You need to approach that. Who's still left? We still have a lot of battleships left, a lot of DPS.
Yeah,
the Ben get closer.
Most
except if you're out of ammo, though. Except if you're out of ammo.
If somebody needs some heavy missiles, I have some extras.
Alright, Wolfane does. Please approach him. I'm neutered right now. I'm, like, stopped.
How far away are you from Dahel?
Bump the Balgorn, guys. The Balgorn. He was allowed to get too close. Alright, hold on. Here's what we're gonna do. I want everybody to stop approaching. Fuck these jams. Stop approaching. Go towards our Archon. Get towards our Archon, guys. What's your max range for your cap and reps?
45 is cap. Reps is 45.
Get within cap range. Get capped up by that Archon. All my Armageddons. Go get capped up by him. Quickly, go. Megathrons and whatnot. Everybody, let's go. Let's go get capped up. Just keep point spread. This is like so anemic. They have like 7 nav pocks left and that's it. And a Balgorn. And we can't kill the Balgorn. All Armageddons, go get capped up. How many Armageddons do I still have left? X up for me if you're still in a newt ship. Please tell me it's more than 2.
I think Wolfane is 2.
4? Yeah, I'm X'd up.
5? 6? 7? Well, Nos counts. Whatever. All right, that's what I like to see. Go get capped up, all of you. Get over the Archon. Once you're full on cap, you do have enough cap for this, dude. Totally do.
Fuck this Balgorn, I'm looting him out.
I can't get in range of the Archon.
Why? Oh, who's that? Who can't get
to
in
hell?
Range?
I don't even have enough cap to run my speed.
Warp back. Just bounce and come back, dude. Bounce and come
go
back.
Go to the station and you can get fully capped out.
Yeah, if you're completely out of cap, guys, and you can't even get to the Archon to get capped up, go to the station, dock, come back. Their fleet's not going anywhere. Most of them are pointed by me. Triple Hictor points for the win. Their FC is pointed. Their Archon is pointed. They're not going anywhere.
If the station doesn't have boosters, just...
Don't worry
they
about
have,
it.
They have Stratioses landing. 2 Stratioses at a customs office. Yeah, just
that's
you
it.
Know. That's fine. Thank you.
Keep bumping the Balgorn.
Yes, keep on the bumps, guys. We're doing good. You're getting him bumped away. See, he's going the wrong direction. Keep up those bumps, guys. Good job.
Wrong for him or wrong for us?
Wrong for him. He's going away from his Archon buddy.
Put one nude on the Balgorn and put another nude on a random APOC Navy issue.
That will help
really start fucking them too.
No. The Balgorn and the Loki keep those webs.
The Loki?
The Loki's the only one with a point. The Loki's the only thing on their field with a point that'll keep our guys from just bouncing and coming back.
Alright, we'll do.
Link McLeod, you gotta come back to get reps.
Who's up?
Oh
reps?
My god, this fight's. Are we gonna actually run out of ammo before we kill everything?
FC.
Yeah, go.
If I'm in a battle cruiser, can I broadcast for reps?
Yes, you. Everybody can broadcast for reps at this point. It doesn't matter anymore. The fight is now a slugfest. Every piece of DPS matters.
Roger that.
Reiner, can you do me a favor? Try and bump Akira. Try and bump him towards our triage, please. He's too far away.
Gotcha.
If you can, try and bump him towards the triage. All newts need to be being applied to that Loki. Get him newted out so he can't point anything. He's also webbing, too. They have a zealot? Oh my god, Brennan came back in a zealot, that cunt.
Loki worked off.
Wolfbane, do you still need missiles?
Yes.
Alright.
Free that, buddy.
I'm warping to you guys now again. I'll drop my Nova Furies.
Alright. How are we doing? Alright, everybody can start shooting Zyne again. Start shooting Zyne. Armageddon's newt him, start shooting him.
I'm gonna go ahead and just newt out the zealot. In one cycle here.
So I'm losing 30% cap.
Zyne's at 30, get him to 0, let's kill him.
Zyne's at 30?
Yeah, finish his cap.
So I'm just getting capped from the Archon then.
Oh yeah, he's definitely getting capped from the Archon.
He's dry.
Kill him, guys, kill Zyne.
Zyne comes confirmed.
I should have brought a Balgorn, god damn it.
I just told you you'd be primary if you did it.
Just got the cap again.
Yeah,
where are you, Wolf?
We need to keep our newts on the Archon and on the Balgorn.
No, we have to pick one or the other, dude. You need a focus to newt him out. The problem is we have to focus keeping the DPS on him. Wolfbane, I want you. How many newts do you have on your thing?
I only have 2.
Cool. Split him 50-50 on Zyne. You're going to keep him dead if you can. I know he's going to be receiving caps. All other newts. Keep firing at Zyne, guys. Keep all your newts and DPS on him. Keep firing at him. Is anybody... If you guys are out of ammo, go get more... What just warped off? Something just warped off. Was that friendly or enemy?
Archon pilot, how close are you to us right now?
He's 26.
Just playing in range to 27. I've got the whole fleet in range here.
Can we start bumping that Archon?
Hold on. Keep killing Zyne. We want to kill Zyne first if we can. He's still going down because he's new to dead.
All right, I'm gonna start bumping the Archon off of the fucking Balgorn.
Yeah, go ahead and bump.
Megathron, bro, that was moving pretty quick. If you're still alive, help me bump this Archon, please.
Yes, can you come through to hell? I'll drop you some missiles.
Real quick. Mayor, I need you to walk, or not Mayor, sorry. Aze, I need you to walk me up. I need you to walk me up, and I'm gonna need you to give me one cycle of cap once I decycle my points. Let me know when you have me locked.
Have you locked?
Yes.
Alright, dropping my points, I need you to give me a cycle cap, just one.
Yes, Rainer. Yes.
Alright, full fleet. Cease fire on Zyne. Everybody, Plotmon's on. Approach the Archon. We're gonna start bumping him again. Thank you, I'm good. I'm full.
At this point, you might as well nuke the Archon out.
Yep. All newts, yeah. All DPS. All newts onto the Archon.
Is
anybody actually getting shot at?
Not really. They kind of
replaced it on the Balgorn.
They yellow bonks me and then...
They're like, fuck that shit.
This is cancer.
Except you have a full rack of newts.
Actually, I wonder if there are extra newts around here. I'm dead serious. I'm now having our guys go refit for full newts.
I'm thinking that's what all we need to do. Oh, god damn it. The Balgorn's got me fucking, wrecked. Alright, Archon pilot.
Yeah, I'm moving too far away.
Got cap going to you, Wolf.
That bastard. Rainy, whatever, the bro who has my missiles, DeHaul, yeah, just move towards me and I'll just be over here. The Balgorn keeps making his way back.
I need a frigate and fleet. Frigate and fleet. Except for me now. Frigate and fleet. Any frigate will do.
I'm a bomb. That's Kaelk.
Kaelk, you're perfect. Kaelk, go to Sysico, dock up real quick. Go to Sysico. The station, the high-sec system next door, Kaelk. Go there and pick up these 2 neutralizers that I just bought, and you're gonna bring them back, and we're gonna stick in them on Wolf. We're gonna increase
the everything pointing and keep shooting at the Archon, because that's gonna be the most pressure that we can apply right now.
Yeah.
And it's all newts and everything on him.
Keep your points, guys. Keep your points going. Keep your nukes going on the Archon. Keep shooting. Fix it.
Okay, I see that cargo container. Thank you.
Kale, I'm going to contract you the two neutralizers that are there. I need you to bring them to the Archon and just drop them.
Findy?
Everybody pull all DPS, reload now. Pull all DPS and reload now. Vindi will be primary when he lands. Everybody approach the Vindi. Approach, quit bumping the Archon, approach the Vindi. All newts and DPS will be on LT Alter and the Vindicator. Go, right now. All DPS and newts on Vindi.
Zach needs armor.
It's also, I'm gonna need...
You should point him.
He's Hictor pointed, but I'm gonna need Cap. Do you have me locked up again, Archon? You do, good. I'm gonna drop my point here in just a second, but I need everybody approach LT Alter, Vindi, kill him now. He's gonna be the squishiest guy here.
Heavy nudes?
Alright, go ahead, give him that cap cycle.
Coming.
Oh my god, that is beautiful. Back to full instantly.
The capacitor is empty.
Everything onto the Vindicator of LT Alter, everything. Bumps and nudes, everything. Get onto him, he's furthest away. Bump the Vindi, then turn around and go back towards the Archon. Just keep doing that. Are you within range to cap up all the battleships?
I'm trying to give him as much cap as I can.
That's fine. Don't let yourself fall below critical. Everybody, if you guys fall below a quarter cap, that's 25%, you will broadcast one time per cap. You'll get a cycle, and that is it.
The Vindi is actually 32 off the...
Keep him webbed. Yes, he is. Keep him webbed and keep bumping him. Bump him. He's trying to approach. All the DPS... Kale, sorry, I need to get back to handing you that. Those two neutralizers. Extra newts will help out immensely, I think.
Can I get one this more thing, Cash, I can bump? And keep nuke cap.
Yeah, Geddens get two cycles, because it won't be enough to fool you guys up.
Stop the
Thank you, sir.
Alright, Kale, I contract you to the two neutralizers. Bring them straight to the Archon.
Well, loop.
Set your fleet hangar open, by the way. And then we'll just have them drop them and you can scoop them, and then we'll have an Armageddon or one of those other ships come pick them up.
Battleship Bros, to have micro warp.
Guys,
we need to get
bumping the Vindi.
The Archon off of that Vindi.
Bump the Archon, then go back to the Vindi and back and forth. Keep it up. If you run out of cap for some reason, broadcast that you're out of cap. That Balcorn got all the way on the other side of fix it. Oh well, fuck him, he's not gonna get killed anytime soon. This Vindi, on the other hand, we can kill.
I'm happy with the Balcorn being way the hell over there.
I know, right? Alright, I'm going to need one more cycle when I get a chance. These damn, point thingies, words, fail me.
Hey, ready.
Recycling now. Alright, it dropped.
On the way back.
Fun fact is, I can drop my point and then immediately put my point back on, and I get back put up to full cap.
To hell needs cap, please.
Yes. Keep bumping the Vindi, keep bumping the fucking Archon.
Yep, if you guys have doing great.
Keep your webs on the Vindi. Do not...
To hell broadcast.
Like, don't
broadcast
have webs.
Four times. There we go.
You might have them.
I am having to cycle, people out to get new people in.
Yep. Guys, one cap cycle is all you should be needing to bump in and out. In and out. You should only need one. It should put you about at half cap, I believe. Just keep bumping that. That's a bump. Nice. Remember, don't waste your caps. Cap on one cycle to your prop mod to get to the Archon or close to it. Slam into it with micro warp drive on. Turn it off once you slam into it. And then realign, once you're fully aligned back to the Altar and the Vindi, then you can turn around and do it again. How many times have they reshipped it? Yep. I lost count of how many extra ships they brought in.
They're bringing in super shiny ships now.
Like 546 FC.
I'm kind of curious how shiny this Archon is if they don't want it to die.
X-Type Hardeners on the Vindi.
Please, make sure that you do not get in the way of the people coming to bump.
Hey, that person that docked up in a system over, is he getting newts for me?
Yeah, Kelk is bringing two more newts back.
Okay, if we can get more than that, that'd be great.
That's all that's available on market.
Well, yeah, Vindicator is probably actually the keep second the tankiest ship web on grid.
No, I'd rather...
Got you, buddy! Come on! I got you!
It's a rail, Vindy.
Catch him?
Yeah, I caught
fucking heretic.
Oh, jeez.
Make sure, if you take structure, if you take structure damage, just Newt's go down,
the Archon.
Yep, keep your newts on the Archon, keep your DPS on the Archon. When you get into range to shoot at him, just shoot him and newt him, but bump him before anything else. Get him bumped. He is 35 away from Fixer. He is 35 away. We need him to get further. Also, please, if you do not know what you're doing with bumping, when you get done bumping into the Archon,
Shazam,
go burn
up.
Yes, you want to burn straight up and then turn around and come back to the Vindicator. Otherwise, you'll get in the way of the people who are trying to also do the same as you. One more cycle.
Good, go for it.
Going. Thank you. I love that. That is so broken. Nice.
Can we try to ninja kill the fucking...
Keep bumping the Vindy, guys. Keep bumping the Vindy. Keep bumping the Vindy. No, we're not going to try and ninja kill Xylee. He's way too far away.
He's actually moving closer to the Vindy.
We have an issue.
What's that?
Yeah, he's 15 from the Vindy.
Deck check. Go. What's the issue?
Okay, never mind. But I ran out of Strawn.
That would be an issue.
Ran out in the bay.
I'll bet you money. I'll bet you money.
Vindicator's 33 off the Archon.
Yep, keep bumping him, guys. Keep getting in his
way.
No,
actually, he's more than that. He's almost 40.
He's 38.
He's almost 40 off Archon.
Come on, guys.
20 off the Archon.
No.
I'm sitting on the Archon.
And I'm sitting on the Vindy. He is 30 plus.
Yeah, he's definitely not 20. He's burning back. He's trying at least.
He's trying to. Keep him. Don't I see any webbed on him? Keep him webbed, please. I have to drop point every time that I get a cap cycle put into me, which means he can white his micro, so keep him webbed so he can't get
him afterburner fit.
Okay, either way, just keep him scrammed. Keep him scrammed for me, whoever that is. That way I can keep these sticker points that eat so much cap off.
The hell in the Guardian?
Do I want to know?
Do not bump the Vindy towards the Archon.
I'm not pumping him.
What did we lose?
The Megatron.
Yep. Rip Mega, they actually still have the DPS to kill stuff.
Also, the Balcorn is back onto me.
Grips and Vindy.
I can't scream.
Keep bumping. Range check, what's your range, Triage?
Still 30...
30 most of the battleships?
Yeah.
Okay.
Some of them are getting out past... You're past it, but...
I know I'm past it, that's fine. I can come back really fast, because I'm dual pop.
Guys, if you can, I know you need cap. I need the broadcast clear for their rapid fire switching here.
Oh, they're trying to catch up. All right, no more cap. Check. No more cap broadcast at this time. No more cap broadcast. Armageddon's, you'll just have to handle it for right now. Also, keep bumping this Vindicator, please, guys. Keep bumping the city. Is there anything behind? Ooh, there is. Ooh, there really is. Alright, target switch, target switch, target switch. This guy in the nav pocket, he let himself slip out of triage range. Keep the webs on the Vindy, but switch all DPS. All guns, all guns. He is way outside of rep range. Lock him up, same with the other nav pocket of Odie. Lock him up. They let themselves slip. They're going to die for it. It's Vader, guys. Vader. Did we just lose links?
Zach needs reps.
Armor links are up, armor links are up.
Alright, that's fine. Vader, 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 keep shooting Vader. He is way outside of range, he cannot receive reps. Kill him now. All DPS onto Vader.
Your security
Vader
status
Phoenix
has been lowered.
He's in the fall off
your
of that Archon.
Kill him. Getting
has
Zach
been lowered.
Landing. Landing. Oh.
Is it enough? Did you save him?
Is it? Yeah, I saved him.
Nice. Come on, guys. Come on. Everybody needs to stop. I want my foons and other things to keep trying to bump, but everybody else come towards this, approach this navpoc. Get within range to shoot this navpoc. Finish him, finish him, finish him.
That bell
oh, come on, he's right there. Piece. He's right. Is he active tanked?
Bump him.
What's he? Keep get me newts. If you have newts on your ship, newt Vader in the navpoc. Newt
I need
Vader.
Cap for that, man.
He's caught.
Yeah. We'll keep getting the cycle
him.
Cap.
Fixit is 54 kilometers away from this guy. It's not Fixit repping him.
He actually acted.
It is. No.
You're shooting me again?
He's got to be overheating or something.
It is.
No, it's Fixit saving him. Alright, switch over to Odie, guys. Switch over to Odie. Oh, Odie got.
Can we just keep bumping him off? Like, he can't be that much out of range.
He's well into his falls. Keep bumping Vader, guys. Keep bumping Vader. Keep those webs. If you're a webbing ship, your job is to keep that Vindi webbed. Do not stop doing anything else. Keep the Vindi webbed.
That Balgorn needs to die.
Vader.
It's only low cap.
Yeah, Balgorn's in the Archon.
Balgorn of Zyne. Fine, we're gonna switch to him. Get me webs on Zyne, guys. Get me webs on Zyne.
Alright, he's got nudes on him.
Get me webs and nudes on him. We'll try and see if we can't force him to stop. 56 kilometers away from the Archon. How in the actual hell is he still catching reps? There's not another one. And climbing.
Mercurial has a scramble on him.
Oh, you do?
Vader's almost kept, right?
Oh, Nicholas. Come on, guys. Shoot the Balgorn. Do we have people running out of ammo? Is that why our DPS is so much lower? We still have plenty of battleships on grid. Or are we only down to nothing but Armageddons? That would be kind of sad. We have 4 Megatons, 3 Hyperions, and 5 Geddons with 6 Abaddons. Are your crystals
Vader
broken?
Is cap dry.
Who is cap dry? What are cap dry?
Vader Phoenix.
Vader is cap dry. Switch your nukes, please, to Zynoe.
-1
Too far away there, Nick.
Marath, I'm here with the command desi.
I was bumping the Archon.
I'm here with the command desi. You want me to jump anything off?
I do not know.
What?
We are not dicks. This is a... Did you see them bringing any command desis back?
He's getting shot.
I didn't think so. Keep shooting Vader. Honor. Honor above all, guys. This is an honor brawl. I think if I really wanted to end this right now, I'd just drop a pair of suicide dreads and kill that fucking Archon and be done with it.
Yep.
No, kill. Start shooting Vader, guys. Pull your DPS, start shooting Vader.
Ooh, Wolfman's gonna do some reps.
Get into range.
Hell yeah.
Triage is in triage, you can't go anywhere.
Whew! Thank you. Dead Apocalypse Vader looks like he's gonna. Oh!
No. He's still somehow, I don't know how, catching.
We need to keep on bumping him off of that Archon.
That Balgorn really needs to die.
I got all my nukes on.
Unfortunately,
him.
We can't kill the Balgorns. All neutralizers need to be split between Vader and Zyne. Just split them up, guys. Keep them cap dead. That is the wrong direction to bump in that nav pot, guys. Guys, bump him away from the Archon. You see tag 1 on your overview? Actually, maybe you don't see tag 1. There's 2 tag 1.
I'm working on it.
How far is this?
The passenger is empty.
I'm about to hop over there and ask how he's still repping this guy, because holy shit.
He pulled criminal.
You know what? This guy's annoying me. Please.
There.
Everybody start shooting that zealot, please.
Yeah, he's going off the triage as well.
And the zealot, please just shoot him. Get rid of him. He's a fucking hack. He shouldn't even be here.
See?
This is a fight for battleships. Please shoot AOS Brendan in the hack.
So we can't build cruisers then.
All drones. Put all your drones on him. He's been popping drones too. Like, I just watched him zap 4 mediums and I was like, oh, that's what he's doing here. Isn't that cute? How long have we been at this? Please kill Brendan.
2 hours.
Thank you. Goodbye, Brendan. Pod his ass. Yuck. Anybody? No? Maybe? Oh my gosh.
How far is
on him?
The triage.
Kill Brendan's pod.
Someone check how far is Vader off the triage.
Alert.
Vader is
warrior ones.
Only 30. He's still getting closer. They're actually bumping him closer.
Wow.
I'm bombing his bot.
You sure 30? Wow. Looks 50 for
me. 5 mil to whoever gets me Brendan's corpse, by the way.
That Balgorn should not be giving you shit anymore, is he?
He's still giving me shit. The problem is he's got Nosses and he can cap dry me on those.
Yeah, he's just been using Nosses most of the time.
Yeah. I'm saying it's not clever.
I'm holding as far as blocking you, Thomas.
Alright, so listen up. I have two Geddens, Rohan and whatever your name is, Slab. Please, control space your ships and stop moving. You are pushing that nav clock towards their Archon. Everybody else, it's a head-on hit on a Martian possible. Go below. Hold on. Go below.
Dude, how that far? Vindicator is 51 away from the Archon. 60, that Vindicator 60 is 51 plus. Away from the Archon.
Yeah, let's go back to try and shoot an LT Alter.
He's turning around now?
Yes, get webs on him. Web him. Listen, guys, their Vindy pilot is also their triage pilot. He's multi-boxing between the two. He might have accidentally... Oh, they're going for me now.
I got the cops.
Kill the Vindy.
Kill the Vindy, guys. Kill the Vindy. Keep it range. Listen, keep it range 1,000 on him if you're between him and the Archon. If you're not between him and the Archon, I want you to get there.
There's no way he's getting reps.
User disconnected from your channel. Bump him. He's a big, slow turd.
Oh shit, Wolfenny's ready. Oh,
yeah. he's not getting reps, huh? Huh? He's 60 away from that Archon.
He's so fucking
still
far.
Catching reps.
Right?
Alright. Who is pointed? Is anybody pointed? Anything left on their fleet that can point us?
Are you extracting?
McCullough,
possibly.
Maybe?
Red cycle your triage. Red cycle.
90% left.
90% left. Alright, well, we can wait it out. Keep shooting LT Alter. Please stop bumping him towards the triage. Thank you. Bump him away. Get between him and the Archon, if you can.
Radios is under.
Oh, where? Those are much better to kill.
49 away.
Long range ammo, switch ammo to long range ammo, guys. Switch ammo to long range ammo, stop shooting the Vindicator, we're not gonna obviously kill him. Somehow, by some miracle, Fixit is still keeping him in range at 60 kilometers.
Those Stratioses are burning away.
I'm really curious about what he's doing, and how he's doing it.
Magic. Okay, they're bailing.
Oops, it's safe on the route.
Alright, fine. So be it. Ammo check, guys, real quick. Tell me how much you got left. Close range and long range. Just B and L for close and long. I wanna know if we have enough to make one last chance of trying to fast switch between targets. We shipped got plenty.
Here's some as well.
I like
somebody
it.
Just died.
Who just died without broadcasting for reps?
I just got a bounty payment. Somebody on their team died.
Not that's, the
it was
the
best one to go yet.
Wow.
I got him.
Oh, right. Shifting like, targets?
Okay.
Yeah. Do you guys need me to make an ammo run? I can probably fly something here.
No, don't worry about it. I want my Megathron of Reiner to get closer to the fleet, please. I want you to stay within rep range of that triage. Alright, we're gonna try and switch targets, guys. We're gonna try and switch. They have so few on grid now. You gotta leave?
I gotta leave, bro.
Alright. Start shooting Zion, guys.
Yes, they have these gold too, so.
The capacitor is empty.
I need some cap when you get a chance. This one, don't even bother actually, fuck it.
Got it.
Start shooting Zion.
Hey, do you have a guy? Okay, Morathia, I know how you feel about all the things, but I'm just letting you know.
I know, but...
The capacitor is empty.
I'm just saying you have
empty.
A Bifrost
over
right here on the Undocka station that's in your fleet.
Broadcast order for being primaried. I don't care. Check! I don't care.
He's
check.
Purple.
Check. Guys, switch targets again. Get on top of Vader. All newts and all DPS, switch targets onto Vader. Try and switch over and kill him. How long is your triage left for? 20%?
60% left.
60% left? Alright, cool. Well, we're gonna try one last time to kill Vader here, and then we're gonna just go sit on our triage and not give a fuck.
Your security status has been lowered.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but
your
we just don't have enough battleship left.
Has been lowered.
I could almost fit an Armageddon up in SSCOM and fly it down.
Good.
It doesn't matter. Alright, no, we're not even coming close to killing him.
Alright guys, reapproach the triage, reapproach your triage, pull wall DPS, reapproach the triage, we're just gonna chill there.
Can we leak the system, please?
No! Aww.
Everybody approach Frost. Approach Frost. Pop drones if you want, shoot drones. Arum, are you still here?
25% cycle left.
Pull your drones, guys. If you have drones out, pull them. We're going to be smart bombing anything that's left for drones. Just those warriors that are on Smo. Smo! Smo in the Megatron. Warp off if you can, dude.
Yeah, try.
Those Vindi webs, though.
Did you get the Vindi?
No! Are you kidding me? That thing is triple plated. It is absolutely
AIDS. They needed tankiers.
They needed tankier webs, and they got their tankier webs, and we couldn't keep them away.
It's single plate, but X type hardener.
The capacitor is empty. The capacitor.
All right, everybody needs to align to Sasieko once you get there. No prop mod. Once you get over to the triage, align to Sasieko. You guys know how to align at 75%.
5% cycle.
5% left. Align to the station. Align to your station, dude. Align to the station. Everybody else needs to be aligned to Sasieko. The hell did you just explode?
Yeah, and I broadcasted, but by the time I went yellow box to dead, there was no way in hell I was getting locked.
Alright, all battleships bail. Sasieko, are you out?
Almost. Gaining speed now.
If you have a web, stay behind and try and web this guy into warp. Just hit warp with your Archon. Web the Archon into warp. Web him into warp if you can, please. Web him into warp. Are you out? Come on.
Almost.
Battleships need to warp off unless you have web.
Speed. I'm in warp now.
You're in warp? Everybody, bail. Warp to Sasieko. Broadcast. Go. Everybody out. Good fights in local, guys. Good fights in local. Last guy on grid. I am. Sweet. Out. Well, except for that one Megatron who didn't listen. Or Typhoon. Typhoon! That'll be it, guys, for tonight.
You know what?
That was good.
Warp drive active.
So, first things first, I want losses. If you died, I want to see roughly what we lost. Oh, I don't care if they're spying on the stream. Good fights in local. Don't forget them. And jump out to high sec once you land. If you land, I didn't have enough cap. Suspect.
Unless you have a criminal timer.
If you're a criminal for shooting pods, you're gonna lose your ship.
So, what do you want with the corps?
Take it to the station.
The Eagle Beverly? I'm surprised.
Yeah. Oh, well, we just missed getting murdered by about 30 seconds.
What do you mean?
I mean, Shadow Cartel is next door.
Oh.
Jump to Sasieko, guys. Jump to Sasieko. Jump, and dock your asses up. Lost Nails and Fleet. Be right back.
It's high spec.
So they bat-phoned, Shadow Cartel?
No, Shadow's coming to kill them. Shadow's evil peoples.
Warp drive active.
If you're a suspect, you are going to be killed by...
Hell?
Yo.
You.
Yeah, we might be getting our ass
kicked. Where's
the Stratius? Joe, I know. We're going to get our ass killed.
But if
Joe Tripp, your Abaddon
out,
is toast.
Akmu says he backs us 100% because outside of Favi, we're allowed to kill whatever the hell we want. User disconnected
from your channel. Alright, I'm hopping on our comms.
Yep, take it easy.
Wait,
guys.
You made me go negative
bombers,
point
bar, bros.
Morathia. How dare you? User disconnected from your channel. Good fleet, though. User disconnected from your channel. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Tomorrow, I'll be running a fleet. Chicken peas.
Docking request
accepted.
User disconnected.
Docking connection requested.
Good fleet, FC.
He's gone. Yeah,
thanks,
yeah. User disconnected from your channel.
Commander H. Good job. Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
I'm glad you got your ship out, because they kind of reneged on the deal there.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching again, guys. Just wanted to say thanks to I Want Isk. I didn't blow up this time, but I will next time.
Your EVE Online experience is not complete without IWantIsk.com, an EVE Online themed casino. Join in-game channel I Want Isk and follow instructions. Mining, spin some slots. In warp, enter a raffle. Camping in Jita, scratch a card. Prizes from frigates to jump freighters, modules, implants, BPOs, and things. Earn ISK by inviting friends, progress your level, and complete various achievements. Watch affiliated streamers on Twitch, take part in events, and win free stuff. IWantISK.com.
Alright, guys, thanks for watching the stream. Thanks for the new follows. Tune in next time for another Fleet vs. Fleet fight. That's all I stream. No boring content here. Take care and fly safe.